a rainbow shit.
Let's ring around the
Why the fuck is it on me?
It's the case.
It's the best trinket in the game.
Hey, Grouchy, I'm not at the end of your rainbow,
That's
sorry.
Live. There we go. Jesus, that took forever to figure out.
A pot of gold.
Okay.
Okay, one and three should be left, two and four should be right. For it. Guys, from my understanding is everything is generally easier than it was before. The only thing that they said that I've been told is you need to always have a little bit extra healing than you did before. And more importantly, do not fucking make any mistakes with mechanics. So I don't know how the fuck you should call that easier, but supposedly it is. So expect to die when you fail a mechanic. Otherwise, shit should be easier, supposedly. I don't know. Good luck.
I like the pep talk.
You said
right,
two.
That's all
is
done.
Be right side.
Should be anyway.
Odd
okay,
groups
I'm...
left, even groups right.
Got it. Which is up. Okay, Jesus, that took forever to figure out. I don't know why the stream is all weird.
Should be two healers on each side. Should be one tank on each side.
Oh man.
This is more. Make sure everything is going. I want you to. I really do want you to kill the boss, but make sure all your shit's working.
So I'm straight up.
Dump people, guys.
Single target spec. As far as I know. Not entirely sure how well I'm doing as Fury, and I won't know for a long time, because, especially not on this fight, and the friggin', ah, man, there's so many things. I don't like the nameplates, and I don't like the...
That cooldown is so long now.
What's it called, I remember what I was going with, I don't like the nameplates, nor do I like the zoom-in, man, they took away the camera zoom, that's so dumb. This mythic? I think it is.
Now, if you guys need to fix your UI and shit like that,
that is massive. Why does Metamorphosis
whatnot,
say so? It's so big.
Let me know, and we'll get you pulled out
Splits
so you can work on it and shit.
One and three left, two and four right. If you guys forgot.
Three left. All right. What you say? Who just subscribed or followed? FR4Grid. Thank you so much. Why is that so big? Fellfire Demolition. That's like the entire screen, dude. Jesus. Okay, I also don't have any buffs.
Yeah, yes.
It's all good.
So yeah, I don't, I lost my, my buff add-on
is
officially dead.
I know, but Ralex is outside, just FYI.
So that sucks.
That's two people
but,
on the right side.
Yeah, so I can't even see any of my buffs at all right now.
Okay, yeah, I didn't even see
I was
see
seeing,
that.
Like, the default UI buffs, but I guess
okay,
I don't see those.
Can make up for the difference.
Wait, your mic is pretty,
Is there something wrong with the mic?
Low.
It's Mary.
Me?
Yes, yes.
Yeah.
Probably a loose connection.
So, man, how do I change talents? Does anyone know? Anyone watching? Anyone tell me? How do I change talents, like, when I'm not in a rested experience zone?
That's how we're supposed to be weaker.
I mean, they... 40% less health, so...
Is that what the debuff still is? 40? At some point, 40, it's supposed to be increased. So
there's a Berserker up here in this cannon.
Which is this cannon?
Yeah, okay. Damage that was reduced by 30.
Tamal. Need to find my new taunt button. Wait, I still get taunt? Wow. After all the raping.
They took all of that.
I honestly almost forgot how to do this fight.
So
I'm so focused on doing my rotation that I'm not even doing it properly, I don't think.
And yet the druids still get gutted.
I do like that they changed Furious Slash from being.
Lust here. Lust, please. Thank you.
From giving you haste to giving you an increased chance to crit with Bloodthirst. That's a nice change.
Alright, Unearthed Tug. He's still up.
Nope.
Okay.
Hey, Lizzie. Time it up.
Groot's about to spawn. Just to kill his terror. Okay, good. Now on Groot. Alright, group these adds up and clean them up.
How many tones of the clear mind of the Akshas?
There's a dragoon
we'll
up on the left.
Buying
can.
Pattern.
Someone go tag it.
Description
please.
Vendor into gears.
Bring it down here.
I'll bring it.
Are they.
You mean Redkin?
Yeah, you meant Redkin.
Yeah, that been...
What do I mean, Redkin?
That would have been nice to look up before the raid. Oh well.
Okay. You're right, stage right.
Thanks, Subhall.
Alright, finish up these adds and then split to your sides, guys.
I feel so fucking close. I
flying
hate this
consecrate.
New camera. I don't need this macro on ours anymore, so that's gone.
Has anybody got UI issues or need to get pulled out after this boss to fix shit before they get put back in?
Oh, Ralix isn't even in the raid. He's in full.
He got DC'd out.
Yeah, he got disconnected and thrown out.
Didn't they have?
Oh, that's unlucky.
The enemy grid still works, so that's
okay.
Plus.
That's garbage.
So is there
like?
Somebody in here that's not supposed to be in here?
Anyone
I don't
got
think so. I think we're just
tones
down,
of the clear mind I can steal off
if
them.
There was an extra person here in here, probably wouldn't be getting healed anyways.
I mean, I like...
Click,
yeah, we did.
Click, don't take more than you need to, but I did put 332 tomes in the guild bank in the gym and enchant tab. Just don't
sweet.
Take a stack of like 200 because that's like over half of our shit.
Who's the traitor today?
Awesome, it's good to know. Well,
you can get the tomes, you can get the pattern for the tomes.
I'll take
off
like
from Sergeant 10, Grimjaw.
I think. Well, how many bosses? 15. I'll take 15.
In front of your,
I'll
your
take
main 15? Building.
Do you think that's too much?
No one knows yet. We cannot find any information. What drops the fucking group one?
Because I'm definitely going to invest
group
in like
one?
A whole bunch of those.
Let everyone respec?
Yeah, let's everybody respec. So we can drop. Yeah, we you can like drop it right after the boss so you can respec
oh,
for,
that's gonna be
for the next
geez.
One type thing.
We're just going to do that every time.
That's pretty cool.
Problem is, well, it's cheaper than what we're doing now. If four guys have to do it, it's cheaper to go the other way right now. The big deal is that nobody knows where the fuck to find the pattern.
That's pretty cool. No one knows how to. See, I like that about the new
but
patches.
The pattern
not...
in
people
World
don't know
Hearts.
How to do stuff.
Yes,
yeah.
The pattern exists. All it says is a world boss. It's
that's
a world drop, but
no
one knows
so
where.
Goddamn
nobody's
long.
Got one to drop.
Record
for.
Victory in 50 seconds. Awesome.
It only works on the warlord type levels, so that's why it has to be here in warlords.
So yeah, overall, I've been playing the beta a bit. I got access a few weeks ago, and I think Legion leveling is pretty okay. I do like that you can pick different zones to go to.
All right, guys, focus up. We're
I think that'll
get to the point where it gets a little bit
ease up a little bit. He's
sure
the pressure on the servers a little bit, which is nice.
Right order.
But,
yeah, Berserker's
and,
still.
And running the damn
yeah,
shit.
And from the looks of the dungeons,
healing
they look
wise,
pretty cool too.
I hope you guys are bored.
I don't really know what the end game's looking like in terms of like heroics, Mythic Plus, raids and whatnot. I haven't looked into those. But,
second Berserker's out.
I'm getting kind of excited just for
on
the launch
side,
of
sorry.
Legion. Still not too. Not too interested in the expansion as a whole.
Getting around our very first
just
because
WoD left a bad taste in my mouth, but
so that's what I wanted to see.
I am happy that the pre-patch is here though, because
one
I mean, it's,
got jacked with
it's
the
a sign of
thing.
Things are coming slowly but surely.
Didn't lose anyone that time.
Nope.
Hey, I can actually roll tonight. What the fuck?
Yeah, you guys probably fixed it. Probably one of those 10 patches you're talking about.
General mobile, yes, mobile banking.
Okay, Ellipsis, you there? You
yeah,
ready?
Enchants and gems, you said.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm just loading into Bulmar.
Oh, there, right there.
Okay, guys, it's on personal loot, so loot to shit. If you don't need it, fucking pass it off to somebody 15. Else. Offer it up, please.
I'm using personal.
Please
if
don't
anyone...
be. Wait. We'll have a talk discussion about personal loot throughout the trash, but we just don't have enough trash.
So I wonder if Stormbolt is a better. Okay, do I
I'll
seriously have to
runes.
Like use? Yes.
Avatar, me, Ebola.
Okay.
That's annoying.
Kidrome is here, right? Kidrome.
Avatar.
Yeah, I'm here.
That's fine.
Hey, Kidrome, you're gonna take Oxnard's spot right now. Monasu, you there?
Yo.
Honestly, I'm gonna swap you out for Ralex. Grouch, you there?
Dragon's Roar, I guess. Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna swap you out for Blood Adder.
I don't like that system. I hate it. Oh wow.
Jom, you there?
Yeah. You can add in Grouchy.
You ready? You got all your shit?
I think it's just something like change.
It's okay. It's all good. If you need more time, not a problem.
Right now. Maybe I'll
close.
End up
you there?
Them,
you ready? You want to try it?
I'd rather fix my UI.
Okay. Ellipsis, you good? You ready? You
yeah,
want to
try
it? Okay, Ellipsis, why don't you go in for Kahai right now? As soon as all those guys swap out, pull the boss. Same type deal, or should be, with the two healers that were in the odd group should be on the left side, two healers on the even group should be on the right side.
Also, are people playing the classes that they're playing in Legion?
Some of them are.
I am not.
I am.
30% damage dealt reduced. Well, that's kind
of
nice.
40% I guess two
less
of them
health.
Are.
Wait, no, what? It's on the adds, too. I thought it was only on the bosses.
They threw out
the
entire night,
too. Wow.
I can guarantee that.
Because if we can throw my paladin in here for a little bit, because that's what I'm playing.
Close to damage at pre-patch. Yeah, I'm liking, the way I'm spec'd right now is that I don't need Enrage at all. Like, Enrage just makes me do more damage, which is really nice, because pre-patch, or like before the patch, I would just be sitting here like, fucking Enrage me, please, so I can do anything. Anything would be nice. But now it's like, Bloodthirst to get Enrage. If I don't get Enrage, I can still hit Raging Blow, because I don't need Enrage for that anymore. And then Furious Slash, which gives me a better chance to Enrage off Bloodthirst and Karn. Like, I don't know. I haven't seen single target DPS in a raid yet. This is the first, like, Iron Reaver's gonna be the first time. DPS in a dungeon was fine yesterday.
Yeah, it looks
pull away.
It looked pretty similar. Hellfire Assault is not a good indication.
Didn't feel bad. So there's a little bit of graphical issues with the fire underground sometimes, I saw. Other than that, it's just like normal. Kill the fucking bombs. Oh my god, kill the fucking bombs.
Okay, let's see. Let's see how well I do.
Don't people, please.
Okay. Or do.
Yeah. I'm gonna find out who's doing that, by the way. It's really
I shouldn't have hit Rampage there, but whatever.
I've been syncing up with the voice and the numbers for polls.
I don't like that this thing is, it goes underneath you as you move your character.
Nice.
Wow. I got fucking destroyed. That's embarrassing.
I got boss.
Hey, what was I talking about? I don't remember. Yeah, so, okay, so is there a way to change that? God damn, there's so many. Okay, I almost liked me out. Combat. Display? Raid self highlight? No. And they pruned the shit. And they pruned the shit at all the options, and they didn't even give you an option to turn off whatever the fuck that thing is, really?
Wow, he action changed points. Directions. Yeah, what a dick.
Yes, he does not go the way he's pointing. He did the same thing last night.
That's some bullshit.
Personal, add health parameters below your character. Okay, I think that's what I'm looking for. Show special resources on target? Nah.
We're just gonna wipe.
Nameplates by default are only shown in combat.
Three healers are down.
Add health. Okay, that's what I'm probably looking for. Get rid
okay.
of.
Okay, wipe it up.
Overlapping nameplates, stacking nameplates.
Three or four.
See, if I can just leave it so that it just stays in a specific spot, that'd be great. But,
I guarantee you, it's a 50-50 chance.
I hope that's what it was.
That you're gonna always get barraged, guys.
It was the first barrage, too.
Alright, we'll see.
So, just
yeah, that
plan
too. Jesus.
That
that's,
it's
can
going
I
to
change
come
that?
To you
options.
And be ready for it every fucking time. And then, when you get done, move back and plan for the next barrage to come after
raid
you.
Raid warnings.
Trust me, when it doesn't, the healers on the other side will pick up your
that's
slack.
Not special warnings?
As long as you're fucking
show
alive.
Example, that's what I'm looking for. There we go. Don't know why that changed to being so damn big, but okay.
For the love of God, stop pre-pulling, please.
Shit's annoying.
I actually have to go and look up who's doing it. They're not going to be in the raid.
Well, the DBM pull timer, the voice and the number are not synced. So if they're listening to the voice, or if they're watching the number, they're pulling the numbers hitting zero before the voices.
Well, they shouldn't be doing that. They should be looking.
Well,
at
we
number.
Should be going by the number.
True. We're going to do Mythic tomorrow. Hopefully, it's going to go well and well.
The voice
we'll
the
finally get past Killrog, even though he's too easy. We always fail him somehow. Yeah, Killrog's an easy one to fail on because you don't get in those circles. It's,
no,
it's
we're
GG.
Going by the number.
But yeah, hopefully, you guys can do well. With the nerf, I would assume.
Sync now.
I would assume it'd be relatively easy to okay, I shit. I should have left that on. I actually have no idea what my rage is at. Maybe I should turn on my weak auras. That might help too. Yeah, I have no idea what I'm in rage now. Damn it. Okay. Well, we're doing this fight without it. And I'm not doing good DPS. Awesome.
Got boss.
Wow, I dropped from 90k to 80k in the blink of an eye. That was disgusting.
You guys let a bomb explode.
There's two bombs in front of him.
A bomb right there that I'm gonna go up on.
Yeah, bomb.
I can't see shit with this. Can't wait for the Titan Forge. Yeah, so what is that Titan Forge, Gary? Can someone explain that? Because I actually I heard about it for the first time yesterday. Apparently, Titan Forge shit was dropping. Like, what is that? Wow, my DPS is absolutely abysmal.
I'm gonna ham it.
Like, is this normal? Titan Forge is 15 plus eye levels more than base. So is it just the new Warforged? Is there still Warforged? Okay.
Top boss.
Bombs in front of him.
That was just a sketch McGee. That was another sketch McGee blitz. Holy.
There's a bomb way in the back.
Get him, please. Nah, we're not gonna get him. That sucks. Hey, Mike, what's going on? What's up, Loco? How you doing? You can't get even higher. High levels in. You think that's supposed to mean you can get higher levels in Warforged? So, Warforged is still a thing. Titanforge gives you even better gear. I heard them talking about it. I think I heard someone say 50 item levels, 50. So is it like between 1 to 5 or 1 to 15 item levels higher, or is it always like if you get Titan Forge you get 15 plus item levels
like
to the gear that
up.
You got? Muffin said to say he said quack at you. Tell him I said hi. There's a quick fuse. Dude, honestly, like, everyone's doing low DPS. Like, I'm doing low DPS, but, like, I can't even do that. Everyone's doing low DPS, but, okay. But, like, me especially, like, I'm 8th, though. I'm 8th with 46. I don't understand. My damage is pretty much on par with everyone else.
Bombs, guys.
This is so weird. Warforged is still there, but no longer just plus 6, but anything from 1 to 14. Probably should be on YouTube. Titan Forge gear is always 15 or more, don't know the limit.
I DC'd, my bad.
Interesting. That would be nice to get like some Titan Forged.
My Ethernet port
weapons.
Sucks.
I'm still using heroic fucking Calamity's Edge. I think it's.
Yeah,
I guess like the Mythic
Dungeon
system where the item level can go a lot higher than the base level. Okay. Titan always means 15 item levels or more. Oh, so 15 is the bait. Okay, so Warforged is 1 to 14. Titan Forge is 15 to whatever. No one really knows the exact limit just yet.
Okay, guys. keep your asses alive. This is, you will not get this in one air phase. I guarantee you that. So you're going to have to do it. Reactive bombs, Bing Bong, are bombs that Maul and Grouchy have to jump on.
On my weak auras, real quick.
I remember correctly.
I can see.
Don't do damage to reactive bombs, guys.
Yeah, I switched over.
That's the ones that the tanks just jump on, and in one click, they blow it up. If you're doing damage to a reactive bomb, I need to look you up, and I need to call you an idiot, a retard, and probably sit you out of this fucking raid.
Yeah, I think I should have my... At least my enraged... I just need to know when I'm enraged. So if I don't know when I'm enraged, that's bullshit. And I couldn't even charge. Awesome. Alright, so I do have my enraged. Awesome. Enrage doesn't even last that long now. Wow, it lasts even less time. That's very interesting. It lasts,
Sorry. I missed it.
It's fun.
What is it? It lasts 4 seconds now instead of, what was it, 6 or 7 before? Very neat. I also, see, that's the thing too, it's so weird. I don't know if we're just not doing a lot of damage because not a lot of people understand their class fully yet, or if, like, we straight up just can't do that much DPS anymore, because, like, before, before 7.0, we were getting him in one air phase, this boss, but now we can't. Like, we got close, I think, but we still can't. Oh, I like that. Apparently my weak aura is automatically updated so that my battle cry is now my recklessness over here, so I don't have to update that. That is sick. I will take that. Yo, bombs. Okay.
Yeah, that's pretty fucked.
Jesus.
Heal the people that got picked up.
Yeah, definitely need to spec out a Stormbolt, because that is doing bitch for damage. Dude, that is disgusting though. Battle Cry's on a 1 minute cooldown and my 4-piece reduces the cooldown of it. Whereas Recklessness was on a 3 minute cooldown and... Oh my god, that's amazing. That's kind of really funny to me. Hold on, where's my...
Headed out. Pick her up.
Full charge in 15 seconds.
Where's my Rallying Cry? Whatever that's called. I forget what the shout is called. Commanding shout? Is it still called commanding shout?
Good job.
What the heck?
Yeah, I don't care, phase.
I'm so lost. Okay. I will establish a foothold here. Press forward. There it is. Three minute cooldown for this one. Okay. Does my? I'm guessing this the 4-piece just does battle cry. Yeah. Okay.
Don't forget.
Muffin, what's up, man? How you doing?
Oh. Yeah. While we're clearing trash, can I go to my bank and grab a fucking my. Rune
they
real
took
quick.
Abilities around
my
artifacts.
Bank yesterday for some fucking
that's
reason.
True. They did. This is balanced around artifacts. That's true, but still though, like,
okay.
I mean, eighth, like damage wise,
you guys, either
I'm
you
not.
Guys ready to,
I'm
to
doing far less.
UI, see if it works out.
Not doing that great. Not
it's
doing
gonna be shaky,
awful.
But I can probably hop in.
Still, that was weird. That one pull.
Well, I don't think we have to be stellar DPS. We just have to. I just want you guys to get in and get some trial on this stuff.
How do you feel about number less? I shaky fucking love it. I hated glyphs, man. Honestly, half the time I forgot to even change my glyphs. I did. I barely even noticed them. Like, I never,
more than
I hardly ever used them. The amount of times I remember to spec into like the interrupt when you interrupt, you get a buff glyph, 1%. So
close. You ready to?
Not to even
think
at all.
About
upset,
trying, see what's fucked them. Up or not.
What are they doing with inscription though? Like, what's inscription for now?
Does anybody need out? Azurena is going to work on his UI. Does anybody else need to work on their UI
that's all
or
that was,
change some stuff out?
Was, well, that's not all of us, but it was pretty much the majority of it was just making glyphs, was it not?
Renaming all the buttons. What's my macros up?
Yeah, all of Hand of Hands are now blessings again.
Right,
for
Berserk
Paladins.
Rage doesn't enrage me anymore. Jesus, that's going to get used. Taking some time to get used
Every
to.
Yeah. Wrath.
There's a lot of wrath back here.
Okay, I love that Bloodthirst is still failing to enrage me most
can
of
you
the
look
time.
At the live logs for me and see what my flash.
How much has changed? So sad, Vellums or the super boss damage.
Yeah, give me a second.
Super boss damage. What was super boss damage thing?
Flash heals, which is what was happening to me on the beta.
Hands and Chroma are going to be interesting. They were huge GPS was pre-patched. Let's see what Buffer does on with the first certain rage. You know what? To be honest, I'm not even. I don't even want to spec into.
Another person you need to respect.
Spec into that, because I would spec into Bladestorm, but at the same time, I really.
I mean, I had that talent already.
Well, I have 12 more of these tomes. I'm probably gonna buy more on the break.
I forgot we're going to council. That's my bad.
Oh, that's awkward. I'm just gonna leave.
There's some bug with that talent whenever you enter.
So I have 12 more tomes. Dragon's Roar has a 25 second cooldown? Holy smokes, I didn't even notice that. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Did they fuck up scripts?
Your flash.
What am I switching specs for?
Like you cast it. Right? You cast it 18 Storm, times. Average cast is healing.
Single target is Killrog.
4K.
Single target is these guys: Killrog, Korog, Orphine.
The minimum should be like 45k.
You know what? Yeah, I will do.
If it crits, it's hitting 44k.
Yeah.
Description makes tomes only thing that helps you change talents inside of cities. Okay. In minor cosmetics.
Arietha, how are you liking that Judgment of the Light?
Okay. So, I mean,
one more time to
in the grand scheme
enemy,
of things, inscription is still just as useless as it was.
It's okay, it's passive.
Even less so. They only make the tomes.
Are you specced into the Holy Shock Crusader Strike thing, or no?
No Crusader Strike. The general consensus is don't do it, but I'd be curious to try it.
Yeah, I was looking at it last night. I was just wondering what you were doing.
It's interesting.
Close. You ready?
Yeah, I pretty much the only thing I did yesterday was I came on, I messed around with my talents, I went to a dungeon, did Everbloom, and just kind of got a rough understanding of my rotation and how my AoE damage was, which was great.
Yeah,
but
I don't really like Light's Hammer either.
Rocket Leech. I've gotten a pretty decent understanding of the new talents through the beta, fortunately. I wasn't going completely blind. So that was nice, but in the beta, with the artifact, the beta, I'm doing some pretty good damage leveling up, so I'm happy about that.
Any melee want to step out for council?
I'm surprised you're not using Rule of the Law since you're, Oh, I lied, never mind, that's not what I think it is anymore.
Nope, used to be.
Yeah, since the judgments.
Well, this is why I picked all the wrong talents last night.
Yeah.
I just glanced at him and said, yeah, that'll do.
So I got a bone to pick here.
I think I spec'd Unbreakable Spirit, Fist of Justice doesn't matter.
Today, I'm playing Pokemon Go at work, and a Ghastly spawns, and normally at work, only Pidgeys.
I need a volunteer for Melee to step out for close so we can check his UI and shit, see if it's fucked up or not.
Only Pidgeys.
You like Mercy more than Devotion?
And Rattatas. And Rattatas.
The internet
spawn.
Says Devotion is absolutely crap.
It's so fucking ghostly spawn,
sure,
or ghastly
Devotion's
spawns.
Like,
and I'm like, yo, that's awesome. However, I only have two Pokeballs,
I
so I haven't been doing Pokestops, right? So.
Go back and forth. That's kind of a constant healing stream and then healing.
So I'm like, okay. So I throw my one Pokeball, I capture it.
Both
awesome. It breaks free. My second Pokeball, I miss.
And
it'd
be really good.
I can't get Ghastly. And I'm so pissed.
I sit in Melee, you sit in Ranged.
So today and yesterday, I wanted to stop. I went out
and
went out of my way to drive by some Pokestops, and servers are down. So pretty upset.
Yeah, that's what I was getting ready to say. Guys, focus the fuck up. We got other shit to be doing besides just fucking talking about
like
talents for fucking
friggin'
classes.
40.
We need to get
40
Pidgeys spread out amongst groups.
20
so
Rattatas and like five
time.
Other Pokemon.
Don't forget, this is the fight
they're
where
those.
We need to put markers
everyone's
down.
Like, yeah, everyone should be addicted,
out
man.
Farther than
it's
the
awesome.
Markers. Take the blood boils.
If I could play, I'd be
and
playing
five
it.
Are gonna
well,
be
I wouldn't
closer,
play right now, but I would play it earlier.
And then they're going to keep ping-ponging back and forth to control it.
I'm so excited
healers,
to finally
it's going to get fucking nasty at the end, I have a feeling. That's just my instinct from looking at logs. That last 30% on fucking Dia or whatever fuck it is, Dia or Diva
sure,
or whatever, it's gonna fucking hurt.
Where the hell do you get shirts?
Don't forget when the ghosts come out the first time, we always collapse on the thing. Whoever the tank is that has the
roll the bones
that has Dia, it needs to be. They're gonna get fucking wrecked, I have a feeling.
Pokemon A+.
So just be prepared for that. Last week
I've actually it's
pull
because
on, we can try
okay, so
pull
I don't
on,
go outside ever because I don't
or lust on pull.
I like outside.
See where it gets
and,
us. See if it fucks up the
one. I went on a 4K walk on
as long
Sunday.
As don't get more than two
just
sacks
collecting
blood
Pokemon.
Boil, it'll be okay.
Second of all, thank you Antec for following. Third of all, I'm planning like my weekend right now. I'm like, okay, so Saturday I'm gonna go to this park. Sunday I'm probably gonna hit this park because there's a whole bunch of lures in those areas,
and
It's pretty.
He will not tell you
it's
when to go
lit,
in. He'll
so
only tell you when to go out.
Actually going. I'm
so
actually
when
spending
you,
time
when
outside.
When
Volo says
to go out, you go out.
I'm pretty
your sword and to tell him
happy
for
about.
Your group four go out. It, that also means that Volo's group needs to go in.
Not even for
just
hockey.
Just remember, you're listening to, for one
about?
Guy's voice to go out, the other guy's voice to go in. Make sure you know which one's which.
About hockey. Yeah.
If you get the fixate, don't worry
also,
about it.
Also, Pokemon is such
a,
like,
stand
it's
right
insane how popular
it
is. Like, I stop to think about, like, how we're living through, whether it's a fad or whether it's something that's going
to
be popular for a long time. We're living through, like, a craze right now. And the fact that literally everyone knows a Pokemon right now is astonishing to me. Like, my mom, who came here a long time ago. Like, she's been here for a long time. But, like, foreign lady, strictly watches Polish television. I mean, she only watches that stuff, has very limited knowledge of technology. And she, and, like, I was like, yo, I'm going to play Pokemon Go. She's like, oh my god, you're playing that Pokemon game too? I'm like, the fuck? You even know how to pronounce Pokemon? That's amazing. So.
Okay, close this here.
I'm going to go outside for hockey. I did in the winter, and then it got hot, so I was like, fuck that.
You have,
it's
like,
hot.
3 seconds to get out before. After the boss pulls.
Whichever tank's on the other one.
Group four out.
Make sure when she's casting Reap, you call out for Reap so everybody's...
Does anyone have a good buffs and debuffs add-on? Because the one I was using no longer works, and the default isn't apparently working anymore for me. It was earlier, but not anymore.
Yeah, alright, John?
We're at three.
Group three out.
I'd preferably like something that tracks my buffs and debuffs, but very small and hardly noticeable like my last one was.
Holy shit, she beats ass.
John, you know you're spamming me, right? I don't care.
I had run in, so someone's gotta cover.
Am I doing something wrong? Why am I taking so much damage?
Thankfully, we'll get the stacks instead here.
Yeah, follow. The other tank will be taken up.
Group 4 out, guys.
Alright, I'm running back up.
Reap.
Oh coming. Shit, forgot Reap existed.
No.
Wow, that was spooky. I was totally all tunneling, right, I'm not even gonna lie. I forgot that was even a mechanic on this fight. I haven't done this fight in months.
I'm getting
holy
wrecked.
Shit, that spooked me. And honestly, I would not have moved if that guy didn't call Reap in Discord. Okay.
Pick her up, you're moved.
Thank you. So it's gonna get some use. Fuck's sakes.
I think we don't have any more battle reses.
No,
oh, that's why.
Work.
I was wondering why this chick was over here.
Nope.
I did pretty
it.
Good damage that attempt. That was good.
Yes, done.
Just wipe it, guys.
Don't wait. Don't waste time, guys.
I got my belt. My
I
guardian
on
the council affinity.
With the patch. I'm just so worried to play. I can't get into it and the damage.
Oh fuck! Every
it's
time
the fun
you
thing,
pass,
I'm just
executing
all three bosses
like
that there
are
enough times to do this, from what I can tell, pretty much gone.
So you
I honestly haven't played ARMS since MOP, so I have no idea what to change with ARMS.
I don't know what that is.
Yeah, like, you sent me at least... Yep, you did it again.
I'm trying to figure out what it is.
I my guild's making this policy where we have to
I'm pressing my
learn
buttons.
How to play all of our roles, yep, so if we have multiple DPS specs, we have to learn how to play all of them in case one gets switched to a better one. So I'm going to be learning how to play ARMS in Legion, but...
We took the wrong portal.
I have no idea if ARMS and
I can't,
has
I don't,
changed.
I don't know what it is.
Today when it gets hot,
some
gets
button
hot
that
in
you're
Canada.
Spamming.
Dude, it's supposed to be
again,
tomorrow
do it.
Without
it's
the humidity.
It
it's supposed
like,
to be
right
40
now,
degrees Celsius.
Oh, that's my solar wrath button.
Which I think
I hit
is
that
close to 100
seconds.
Fahrenheit or something like that.
Yeah, fix that macro.
So it's going to get
hot
tomorrow and this weekend. I think this weekend's going
to
be great.
You guys know
so I'm really excited. Because I may or may not
it's just like that, man.
Put some color on my fucking pale ass body. That'd be nice.
I don't know how that's sending a damage macro is sending you tells.
That's, okay.
That's weird.
Because you love me, I know. You don't have to lie.
I forgot the big guy was up. I'm coming back.
What am I? Okay. Can I? Yeah. What is? Can I reload? Maybe reloading will make my buffs and debuffs appear. I should probably eat
should
food
probably
too, huh?
Clicking my talents.
Yeah, I was gonna ask you why you weren't blue like me.
Healers, Saints are going to take a lot of damage.
It's the lighting.
You've probably already figured it out by now, or at least I hope you have. Because, yeah, you guys can't let Grouchy go like 5-6 seconds with zero fucking heals. Especially when he's almost fucking dying. Our first kill, I think we had 3 healers, maybe 4.
If we need another healer, we'll cannibalize. I like it. I love Fury Strikes because I'm someone who has the worst luck when it comes to enraging off Bloodthirst.
It's going to be like that every fucking encounter.
So the fact that I can get a buff that makes me more likely to crit and get enraged on Bloodthirst is nice. Overall, I don't mind any of the changes they made to Fury. I think they're pretty good. I like that my rampage is another way to get enraged in case Bloodthirst decides to not be awesome.
Group 3 is in, correct?
Group 3 is in first, and group 4 will be out first.
And I like that they gave me the option to spec into whatever it is, Carnage? No. Enrage that makes Raging Blow not require enrage, so literally the only reason I need enrage now is just to do more damage. Can you close my door, please? But yeah, I like Furious Slash, whatever it's called. It doesn't do that much damage, but that's one thing I'm bad at. I need to stop Bloodthirsting and then Rampaging right away after. Furious Strikes doesn't do that much damage, but I do, like I said, I love the fact that it increases my chance to crit with Bloodthirst.
Okay, three stocks.
I'm still getting used to this rotation, though. I have to get used to like looking at my rage. Because I don't want to be stacking too much of it. Like I am now. Holy guacamole. Yeah, doing way less DPS than I was last time.
Okay, group 4 out.
I like my rotation is pretty much 1, 2, 3
instead,
now.
Instead, so you are getting
Reap, right.
Be getting some.
Okay, that's just bad.
Somebody just dropped Reap on us.
Reap.
Can somebody?
Someone must have dispelled because I didn't have Reap, and then
no, someone died. That's no, what? Someone probably died that had Reap.
See, the cost of smash was increased, so you now have an 8 seconds to hit stuff. And then a 45-second cooldown where your damage is basically non-existent.
Do you want me to switch?
What? Why would they do that?
Healers, can you not fucking heal this?
We
seriously
probably should bring in a more.
So your damage is basically
healing.
And for now, the only way to reset cooldown is to spam
well,
slam,
honestly,
which costs 15 rage and does like 20 damage.
Healers,
not only do
we
shit
probably
damage,
at the end
rage.
Could have 2-healed it. So what I'm saying is, do we need more healers? Do we need what
annoying?
Do we need?
Well, I think we need just straight up more throughput.
That's
I
one of the things
no
that really like turned me off
of tanks,
of arms. Like it was really really good when HFC
now,
came out or whatever. It was it looked cool because it's like
it
you know spam rend and then just sit there and laugh.
I thought
you,
that the paladins were
spam slam
that were the tank healers. That was their whole fucking deal.
That just sounds dumb.
On tanks, second.
Yes,
Colossus Smash lasts 8 seconds,
now.
And then it's a 45-second
yeah,
cooldown.
Go, like the entire raid's dropping.
And the only way to get rid of that is from slam.
Okay.
I feel like with my luck, I would never.
There.
Yeah.
If they crit with slam, or is it? Or is it just like reducing the cooldown
oh,
of
yeah,
it every time you, use it or something like that? Death Wish, oh my god. It's been so long since I saw that in a game.
I mean, we're used to using.
That used to, what was that? That used to be like the original Recklessness, wasn't it?
Skull, and we're popping like Manatai totems like before you can get there.
Damn, that was back when I used to use both my hands for cooldowns, and I think that was like my aid ability. Yeah, not the best. Yeah, reloading did not reset my buffs and debuffs, goddammit. The mechanic to reset is a passive called Tactician. You have a chance of 0.89 for every point of rage you spend to reset the cooldown of Colossal Smash and Mortal Strike.
Are you on Lightbringer or Faith for this,
turn
then, Ariatha?
Mr. Hobos.
Lightbringer.
We know how this is. I turned them down 20% more. It was, yeah, I don't know what the hell that is. We're talking about the earlier rainbow generator, apparently.
I've got grouchy beaconed.
Let me know if that's Mr. Hobos or anyone else. Yeah, that's 0.89% for every point of rage. I mean,
yeah, I'm gonna run Devo.
What is that? Let's see, 15 times.
Dispel as soon as they turn
that's
red.
That's not what I wanted to do. 15 times 0.89, 3.5. So you have like a 13% chance.
Now I'm still running in.
13 and a half for doing one slam to reset Colossus Smash, which I guess is higher than I was expecting, but still not that great.
I'm entering the instance now.
That sucks, man. To be honest, I... simply because I do not want to learn how to play ARMS enough to raid with it, because it just doesn't feel like an interesting spec to me. Maybe it is, and I'm just totally wrong. But... I really hope Furies remains
the anti-fire hell chamber.
Good spec for Warriors. How do you feel the new Xmox system? Don't give a shit. I could care less. I couldn't care less about transmog. I think the transmog, because I'm just, whatever I have right now is like what my gear actually looks like.
I forgot that.
Before this, I was just using my Frankenstein set, where it was like, I pick the ugliest shit I can find and put that on. I think I had like some classic vanilla helmet. I had like some ugly ass hammer. Like, it was just a stick and like an emerald hammer on one hand and like some just regular foam sword in the other. Like, I look god awful, and it was funny to me. Like, I hate transmog. I don't care what I look like. I'm one of those. I guess I'm not one of those people. I am a person, probably the only one who thinks that there's no good gear in the good looking gear in this game. Like, any gear that I've ever thought looked cool, a week later I'm like, whatever. Like, I farmed out tier molten core or whatever blackwing layer for my paladin to get ready to get Ashbringer. A week later I was like, I don't care anymore. Like, you look okay, but
you get ellipsis.
I would
there's
prefer
no
something else.
In the bank, by the way.
I don't know.
Do you need one?
Yeah.
So log in your toy box or just specific. It's ready to trinket. Do I have that then?
Fresh out, my man.
Rainbow. Hey, I do. 10 minute cooldown. Jeez, way to limit fun.
Oh, I just didn't see it.
I don't have my rune.
I thought I restocked this weekend. I'll get in there for you. 4, 3, 2, 1.
And rage regeneration is pretty much shit now, and warriors got kind of weaker in arenas and BGs without a healer healing them.
Group 4 out.
Honestly, I haven't done PvP in so long, but when I did in MOP, I felt like that was... I know I'm not a good PvPer, so that's probably why, but I always felt like I needed a healer to stay alive at all. But rage regeneration, yeah, I'm not a fan of the fact that it doesn't heal you anymore. Fuck, I keep doing that rampage bloodthirst combo. I didn't notice that for like 3 levels on the beta, and I was like, oh, why am I not getting heals? Because it's not passively healing me. I have to actually use my bloodthirst. I mean, it's kind of it's good and bad. Like, I like that it's pretty much die by the sword. And a heal at the same time if you use Bloodthirst, but I much prefer the old version of it where it heals you passively over time. But I'm definitely not a fan of the Enrage regeneration change.
Get him up.
Oh my god. Not only I should probably start using Furious Slash. God, I have to get used to using that. Holy, holy fuckeroni.
Stacking, guys.
This is balls. I'm so
still
fucked.
Still waiting on that rose.
Jesus.
You have it.
I didn't die as a miracle.
It just went off.
He didn't have it until he asked for it again.
Okay. I didn't see, I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, definitely not used to playing. I mean, obviously it makes sense. I have to play a lot to kind of get my rotation down, but it's just learning this new rotation is kind of hard. It's like I'm trying to stay enraged, but like I have so many abilities now to use. I don't even I want to use them all. Whereas before it was like I'd use one ability and then two others, and then if I didn't get enraged, I would just sit there waiting forever. So it's like I'm trying to keep my Furious Slash up. Oh my god, don't use Blood Thirst, and I did anyway. I'm trying to use my Furious Slash enough so that when... Okay. So that when I use my Bloodthirst, I'm actually getting enraged. However,
you ready for mirror images? They're gonna come out now.
I'm getting distracted with Raging Blow and Rampage.
Don't give anybody's blades. Won't take unnecessary damage. These teams don't have a lot of health, so just keep moving.
That. And interrupt that. Okay, I straight up needed a heal and I couldn't find my goddamn potion. Where are my healing potions? Right there. I'm gonna stick them right there because that's where always where I look. So many comments. We tried to raid on patch day, it was a fluster cluck? Yeah. I wouldn't doubt it. What's the right rotation for your warrior according to you? You keep saying Bloodthirst into Rampage is bad. I'll talk about that in a second. Where his buttons disappeared. I think it's just you. Screw you too. Funny thing is the force opponents of the T18 stuff reduces the rage cost of slam by 5, which is retarded because it reduces the chance to reset. So yeah, so that'd be beneficial.
That wouldn't have saved us.
Yeah.
That's funny.
I gotta make a tell me one for a... For
that's actually really funny, oh my god. Alright, so... Raul. Thanks, Raul. So the reason Bloodthirst and Rampage is bad is because Bloodthirst and Rampage both enrage you. And, I mean, if I have a shit ton of rage, like, yeah, obviously use my Rampage because it's a good rage jump and it does damage. However, ideally what I want to be doing is I want to be doing one or the other to enrage. So when I use Bloodthirst, and as that's, like, as my 4 second enrage is coming down and it's, like, 1 second left, I'll use my Rampage to enrage, and then Bloodthirst to enrage, and Rampage to enrage. And ideally I want to be, like, kind of alternating, I think, like that. However... Now that I think about, like, they both do damage, though. I mean, as long as I stay enraged. I think as long as I don't, like, do Bloodthirst and Rampage, like, one after another, like, give, like put a Raging Blow in between there, I'll know I'll be good. But I definitely feel like doing them one after another is just a waste of an ability if I'm not rage-capped. You know what happened to Asmongold? What are your thoughts on Silence Paladin? Yeah, I heard what happened to him. I heard he got banned in like, or he got silenced in, what was it, like a minute or something? Because
the first time Grouchy died.
So he like, wow, and he tried to get everyone to silence him.
1.1 million
that was kind of funny, and seconds. I think it's a great, only healed him for great thing that he got silenced. Not because I hate him, but because I think it proves an excellent point as to why the Silence Paladin cannot be automated, seconds. Which they said it was not going to be automated, and it frustrates me that they would say that.
Tanks
because
are going to have to...
That's really what it really was. Asmongold was saying, like, yo, look how dumb this system is. And he got silenced. And I was like, yes, thank you for doing that because, like, people need to know.
Everything is bitched about.
Because it's going to get abused by multi-boxers, by people who don't like you, by people who want to troll you. And I think it's. And the fact that it's guilty until proven innocent is so dumb. Because it's like. I was reading about it today. Like, people were saying. People were saying that they, like, I saw one guy who was like, he asked about some Fire Mage, like, what was the best spec for Fire Mage, was offering portals, and then 20 minutes later, he tried to say something in trade, but he was silenced. He did nothing wrong. And it's like, that's so frustrating, because these random trolls trolled him, and then he got silenced, and now he has to wait for GMs to review that. And it's like, one, it shouldn't be automated at all. Second of all, you shouldn't be silenced. If it is going to be automated, you should not be silenced. Until a GM has looked at it, like it should flag your account. So either way, it's not going to be automated. So, yeah, I think it's a great concept. I just don't like the execution of it right now. And yeah, Muffin, he did advertise my channel a while ago, which was fun, which was awesome. But it was really funny because it was like he advertised my channel. I was like, yeah, this guy makes like quick guides for dungeons and raids and stuff. But that was, like, when my channel had nothing but, like, 6 straight stream VODs, so they're all, like, 3 hours long, and I'm like, god fucking damn it, dude. The one time I get, like, a good advertisement, it's like... It's when I have no new content for months, and the only new content is 3 hour streams. Whatever.
Spell masks.
It is what it is. I need to get enraged here sometime, that'd be great.
Dirt Dog is too close.
Dirt Dog
is too close.
Oh, he's absorbing, I didn't even fucking notice that.
Guys, move. Or not.
If he's focused on you, get your ass to skull.
Group 4 out, sorry.
This text... The text got smaller because I didn't even notice I was,
Who the fuck got there. Focused and didn't stand over there on Maul?
Stuck in, guys.
I sacked you.
Well, we're gone now.
That hurts now.
Yeah, until 20%.
As long as you still only get 2 debuffs, it's okay.
Maul's dead. So I don't. Why is he dying? Like, I don't understand that. Like, what's happening here that he's dying?
Oh my god, I'm getting wrecked right now.
We're gonna have to go back out, try to share some of these debuffs.
Oh, probably shouldn't rage again.
At least for a little bit, so Maul doesn't get fucking wrecked here.
Oh, that's a bad time to pop recklessness. And I'm dead. Okay. Somewhere. I hate this fight. Why do you roll in twice in a row? Bad habit. I shouldn't be doing that. I don't really think I should be using whirlwind as much as I do in this fight. I'm just used to. I see two targets and my instinct is to hit four to whirlwind.
This is crap. If you get focus, stand on the skull.
Yeah, I'm really just trying to do as much damage as I can, but I'm doing it wrong and hitting whirlwind.
Correctly. I was able to log in like just before the purple phase.
Then you put your crap videos. What's your top DPS? Man. I don't know. I think I think I want to say like.
Probably has something to do with.
Oh, was it Gore Fiend?
Quite possible.
Was it? It definitely wasn't Tyrant. Well, I don't know. It's some single target boss, and I got like top of the meters. So I want to say I was like 100. 30k DPS.
Progression all over again. If anybody doesn't want to do it,
not sure.
Know now.
To be honest.
Tell me what we need. I'll get it for it. If we need to swap tanks out, swap tanks out. If we need to find to recruit healers, you tell me what the fuck you guys need, and we're gonna get it for you. But we've got to kill these bosses.
Just need to follow mechanics.
How do I turn the text down on DBM?
In the huge font configuration.
It's in options, and then you're going to look for special warnings, and then you should see font size for all these flashes colors.
If anyone's yeah, so that's DPS.
DPS is full. You guys probably need to sit yourself so I'm going to watch it.
I don't know if that's the same for every fight, because
really
this one kind
of
varies.
So
yeah, so
right now.
That's for
you
a couple pulls ago.
Wrong.
That's for a couple pulls ago. It's definitely not.
We all good?
No, not as high as it
we're waiting on the room,
has been in the past. But again, I don't know if that's like if that's because it's artifact. We're seeing the artifact, or if like
all the mechanics.
We're learning the new rotations or what. But. Three, two, yeah. One. Good.
Group 4's out. Oh, we're still lusting on a pole now. Or just the side there. We have 3 stacks.
I don't know how to range there. I'm
probably
so pissed.
Probably need to lust whenever you get the enrage on Blood Boil.
We have it now, so lust. Did you mean Fel Rage or the actual enrage?
Depending how long, however long it lasts, you could start it now, I guess.
Yeah,
I think we did when we
three
were doing
stacks.
Progression.
Group 4 out.
Oh,
fuck
okay,
I mean,
okay.
It.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna take some time getting used to this rotation.
Watch Reap.
Oh, I should be stacking up some rage
Reap
here for
now.
My execute.
Yeah,
Don't know why I hit enrage regeneration there, didn't really need it, but okay.
Stack in.
There we go, much better on that guy. I'm so focused on, like, I'm just staring at my action bars right now. Trying to figure out how to make sure this is all going well. So we popped ring, I'm gonna pop this. Are we gonna... Say, are we gonna even get the ring to pop on him? But yeah, we are. We're good. I mean, mirror images in a long time. Yeah, so I'm just doing comparisons to what it was like pre-7.0, and pre-7.0 we were able to kill this guy
before the
mirror images phase went out.
Okay, I'll ring after that.
So, I mean, we're close, but...
Try to stay grouped up a bit here, guys. Healing's gonna be really tight.
Right through the sword there.
I'm just gonna press wings.
Be afraid to use cooldowns, guys.
Yeah, use personals during this phase. You're not gonna need them later on.
What personals? Yeah, that guy is pretty much dead. Alright. Here he is.
Finish up Jib and then we'll pull Dia over to Diamond. Purple Diamond.
Not me. Nope. I fucking hope not.
Okay, pull Dio over, please. I mean, she needs interrupts, guys, as well, here.
What's up, Dylan?
God, this guy's really fucking annoying. It's fine, just deal with it for now. Careful of the side swipe of this ghost, guys, that spawns to our left here. If you're looking at the door. Or right, I guess, rather.
Let's get interrupts on these void bolts.
Yeah.
Come on, enrage me.
Alright, killer. Good job.
Jesus Christ. Hey, I got a sword. Holy shit, it's actually really kind of good for me.
Yeah.
I think Warforged, 720.
Kid drones off just hit, guys. And truth.
Crazy. All right.
I know you love your druid, but it's fucking shitty DPS, dude. Really shitty.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I'm 715.
I can switch DPSs. Alright, so I get like a 30, I get like a 30 something damage. I just crit, and I need crit. I need 30% crit.
Just to get more deeps in there.
What do I get if I just switch it out like this?
Yeah. We can keep gearing up your druid and heroics and stuff for now, but for now we kind of
30,
just
I'm exactly 31%. Oh, just under.
Any time forge?
Just so you know, like, I was looking over in the average of all the wipes before this, the kill, you were like 10k below both the tanks.
Interesting. I might have to get that up then.
This is bad. I'll switch to my mage.
Pre-patch, I only really like how you can be all specs and transmog system. Yeah, I do like that they made it so you can pick all your specs. That's pretty cool. Transmog system definitely helps out a lot of people. I don't have any, I don't care for it, but I do think it's a really great update.
Okay, I need a deeps to go in. Close wants to step out too.
725 in Warforged. Yeah, so the Warforged system now works. I was told that it's between 1 and 14 item levels more, and then Height Forged is 15 plus item levels more.
You can start setting up the hardcore log groups, by the way, for shooting.
Awesome Smash pre-patch was so fun. So fun since you ignored armor completely for 8 seconds, and since you had...
There you get truth online.
Since you had...
Yeah, no problem.
A tier set in Archimonic Critic, you had CS set for most of the time, plus damage increase for mastery, which is around 100% depending on your gear. For CS Mortal Strike and Execute, so CS and a Mortal Strike and bam, 400k damage and two attacks, close, and you do CS for like 40 to 60k damage and MS for 60k. Wow, dude, that sucks, man. Like, yeah, I kept, like, honestly, the last week or so is the first time I've really kept up with the warrior changes, and all I recall is one patch a week ago that straight up nerfed everything, and then in the patch about, I think Sunday or something like that, that nerfed, I think it was like a 75% nerf, 25% buff to something, or like that was a ratio. So I was pretty upset with that. Like, they keep fucking up warriors, man. Warriors, you'd think warriors should be like some heavy fucking hitters, because they're warriors. Highest I've seen for Titanforge was 740 Cataclysm's Edge from Heroic Archmon. Damn, dude. I could use that 740.
At least one more.
That's I don't know. I don't know if it's worth the crit loss. Because I get damage. This is annoying as fuck to look at. I get damage.
Yes, Ox, we were asking if you want two DPS.
Guys, when I say this, I'm not fucking with you. You need to spend this time, unfuck yourself, and figure out what you can do to fix this. Because if you don't fix it, you won't be on this roster. You're going to be finding another guild if you want to do progression rating in Legion. It's just that simple to me.
Got you, fam. Is this a straight-up single target? Am I a straight-up single target? I should be.
Swap's all good.
Pretty upset Stormbolt does, like, no damage. Like, it did practically nothing on...
Group-wise, I think, what do we do? We need three groups,
Iron Reaver,
if I remember correctly.
Probably. I would plan on three groups.
At least two.
Yeah, at least two. Probably three is just a backup to make sure that we don't fuck it up.
That's good when there's a lot of...
Uko, are you buffing anybody?
I think it's a cute, but that doesn't really happen here.
Okay.
Frothing Berserker, I think, is like the worst talent. Like, I think warriors should never be rage capped for too long. Then again, like, if just getting rage capped will get you this increase. Eh, maybe, I don't know. Hey, Timeshares, what's up?
I'm inside, I'm running to you guys.
How are you leaving, Muffin?
It's fine, we're still setting up groups for missions.
Well, if you are, see you later.
I'm sorry, did you want me to do like a Shiba, or are you already doing that?
I'm working on it here. Damn it.
Yeah, no problem.
I need to
calm down, my
weekly trade. Where's Maul at? There he is.
We have to wait on Neptune.
Oh, come here, you stupid bastard. That's David. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to say that to you. I won't perform 1.4 million damage executes on Council and Kill Rock with Blood Boil thingy.
Ariatha, if I cast Lightning Water on you and you on me, that means we're saving mana and saving health, right?
Damn.
Like that.
Yeah,
Can someone drop a gil bank?
Yeah, I just hearing some of the, like, I remember seeing,
You have the mine same button as everybody else.
Yeah, here, I'll drop one in the back.
I remember seeing one of the warriors in my guild back when we were doing, I think it was like the start of Mythic Progression, or maybe it was Heroic, but he was doing arms and he got the buff.
It's in the back tree behind you, if you need it.
Okay, guys, the first visions group, Bread Pie, Bing Bong, Kinra. Second one will be Monosu, Jom, and Ellipsis. Third one's going to be Clit, Celestine, Volo. Melee always gets one close to the boss, ranged gets one in the middle, and the healers get the outside one farthest from the boss.
Yeah, so anyway, so I saw this warrior triple the
range
second on
as a healer
on council. Yeah. It was amazing.
Okay.
And he was just spamming execute at the end for Blood Boil. It was amazing.
Okay.
We have this thing where every day we trade each other some random crap.
I honestly want to say you can probably.
What do you think about pre-patch so far?
You could probably stick one, maybe two healers up there.
It broke a lot of things.
Well, no, I'm just asking.
Fellseeker is ranged based from the boss, too, so if you're right up next to the boss, it won't pick you for that either.
Well, head up there then. Get your mastery all around.
Well, yeah, I'm still running Beacon of Lightbringer. I was just asking if I wanted to run Faith or Beacon of Faith or something.
I think we're all here. Are we all ready enough? You good?
Just something to test out and see how it is.
I'm getting food and stuff.
DKs, you have the active mitigation shit.
All right. So overall, it broke a lot of things.
If not,
changed some things, added some things, made some things
really
nicer.
Nice.
Overall, I think it's for the most part.
What I'm going to tell you from looking at the logs from the two other guilds that I looked at the logs for this guy.
Accepted patch ring, I guess.
Single time you miss
There's some things that are just so annoying, like the camera distance, the amount of pruning
right
did
afterwards.
For the options.
That's how bad. It is.
Having to relearn a spec, but
so,
I mean that's every expansion.
Shit,
that kind of stuff is annoying, but
because his shit is like super easy to keep up.
Overall, I don't really have so that many complaints with the pre-patch. It's not bad.
How do you change talents in here then?
Need a tome of a clear mind.
So you can trade gear with raid members even with personal loot. I think you can do that for a while.
Don't grab too many though, because
this kid sucks major wieners. I know.
You ready, truth?
I'm really good at it too.
Give you a 1 minute buff, and then you can change. All
right, we can pull.
Yeah, summarize my answer about what I think of the pre-patch.
Healers are on the end one, right?
It's I guess.
It's in our team notes, guys.
Yes.
I don't even have RT notes. God freaking damn it. There it is. Okay, thank God.
Ads, guys. Ads. More ads, guys. Kill ads.
Can't even hamstring this guy, so you guys really have to kill him.
I can DPS the boss at range now. It is possible.
I should have enraged first. Damn it.
Who's speaking?
Red Bull.
Could you not earlier?
No. New talent.
First visions. Red Pie being Kinara. Kill the flood, fell fuel.
Who got that, Bop?
I really need to
put a paladin who can, Bop Neff.
I really need to get a raging blow between my rampage and bloodthirst. Getting a little upsetting. Oh my lord, please, thank
He's
you.
Not here. Well, for my life.
Okay.
I have next interrupt on the one in melee. Oh, just kidding. I don't have melee interrupts.
That is a lot of fucking.
Oh, it's not on my bars then. My bad.
Blind, I think, will do it.
It's a wipe, guys.
It's a straight up wipe.
Probably.
Yeah.
Mall's
we're getting overrun with arrows.
Yeah. All right,
that did not work as
can.
Good as I planned with
a
standing melee.
Mythic Titan Calamity's Edge. I was shit my all pants.
Right. Time to figure out who is not hitting ads.
That'd be insane. Can you even get an 800? Because if you can, that's insane.
I was gonna say,
higher than
the really
ring.
Melee heavy right now.
The ring goes to 795.
No, I just wanted to test it with Devo Aura.
Not talking about you. I'm talking about actual melee, not range DPS. Like, do we have what 2-3 range DPS?
We have more than that. We should.
Okay, so man.
Okay, salivating bloodthirster. In comparison to Bing Bong, y'all suck. Like, horribly. Just putting that out there. Yeah. I'm going to start at the bottom. I'm going to work my way up here. Monosu is the shittiest. Nephologic is the next shittiest. Copalia is the third shittiest. Poonan is the fourth. And Close is the fifth. Just so you know, Grouch is a tank, and he beat all of you on DPS on the little fucking ads.
Wondering
that's
if...
the little fucking ads. Not the big motherfucker. That's the little fucking ads. You got beat by a tank. And they're both tanks will be up there at front.
Let's see.
So I hope you guys feel like horrid shit because you're fucking us all. You swap over.
Change anything. I just want
to
say.
Bing Bong should not be three to four
are they
times
scaling up now?
More than
the
every
trinkets?
Other person in the entire fucking room.
I don't think
shouldn't
so.
Shouldn't be that way, I believe.
Well, he will.
They will for Leftling, but I don't think they're doing it now.
Bread Pie's melee, guys. He is third on this fucking chart melee. Think about that. We have
no
all these range folks and a melee.
They change anything? I know you can. I know they for a while now. They've been you could level to 110 with them, but I don't know if that's what you mean or not. This is just in such an awful spot. Can I put this like anywhere else? Jesus. So the reason I'm gonna try to take Raging Blow so it does require Enrage, because I wonder if that'll in reality what it's doing is it's taking away one of the things I can use. So I wonder if that'll encourage me to use Fury Slash, which will make sure I get Enraged with
did
Bloodthirst,
grab a bunch or
and then just make sure I get Raging Blow, but then I can unlimitedly use Raging Blow when I'm enraged. I don't know. We'll see. Dude's going ham on those guys.
Just give him like 5 in case he needs to get more.
Which guy?
I gave him 2.
Yeah.
How are you?
He's in the back repair.
It gives
I got triggered. Oh man, our Raider's the best. Don't even right now.
All right, everyone's here. Everyone should be flushed up.
Why is he so far back? What the hell?
Thanks. Tell me if Bloodhound needs to go in because you both got the fucking shredded armor debuff.
After the first group comes out, we can lust. Just let us know when you guys get out, please. Ads are gonna spawn here in a second, guys. Be ready.
To be honest, it's not feeling that much different specking out of the Raging Glow thing. If anything, I feel like I'm using. Well, obviously, I am using Raging Glow a lot more.
Visions will be soon.
It doesn't feel like I'm really doing. I don't know, man. Actually, it feels a lot more fluid almost.
Fell blood in the back.
But I'm doing less DPS overall. It's so weird. I'm like, I'm happy that I know this. What's going on in these fights? Because I'm literally just staring at my action bars. Like I'm tunneling my action bars like they are an end game boss right now.
Yeah, I don't know if it's working like that anymore, Kushiba, because I'm having fucking my rune tap up and it's still getting
rune on. Tap is not active mitigation. You have to do something with Death Strike. It'll be the same way on Mana Rock.
It's in the fuck out.
Yeah, all I saw was DK saying the only thing that worked was something with Death Strike.
Grouchy's mind controlled.
Yeah. Can we res him after or no?
You can, but you gotta kill him first.
We're trying. I think we can recover this, guys. Don't wipe it yet.
Foul blood.
One back, bloodless.
Yeah, bloodless, please.
Pup Durang. Healer.
Yeah.
Second visions, guys. Get in. I guess I'm gonna go in. Or not. Okay, you're good.
Oh yeah, we don't have the old master anymore. I kept healing people in here.
Guys, quiet. We ran into this yesterday, and it's apparently happening right now. When you get in a blood spatter spot, and you walk out, and you still keep fucking taking damage from it, you need to walk back into it, walk back out. For some reason, it doesn't register when you exit it. sometimes, so you may have to run back strikes, and back correct. Out to get it to stop fucking ticking on you. Otherwise, you could run 100 yards.
Is that the guy who did the speech? No. Ticks. The guy who was yelling at people?
We've
no.
ran into it twice now.
I don't think he's here. Yesterday, oh, he is here. He's not talking, though. Patch is live. Yes, it is.
Make sure we suck this bull.
The enraged off the show like that looks pretty cool. Weak Auras add on. It's not Deathstrike, yes. Two rune. Yeah, attack the generated bone shield charges. Prioritize that. Oh, we kill him. Fuck yeah.
Progression!
DKs, if you don't know what your active mitigation is, I shouldn't be the one that knows it before you do.
I think. Yo, your fan, what's up, man? How you doing? How you doing?
Ooh, an illusion.
I know what your says right in the spellbook, what your active mitigation is. It used to have a little label on it.
Oh yeah, the death strike thing.
Okay, Azure, right now, I need you to swap with Truth, because Truth's got
to
fix it.
To be honest...
It's fucked up horribly.
Okay.
I think Maul and Grouchy are talking about it. And I don't know, I don't want to just start saying shit on how to play nice. Deathmite, because I don't know fuck all, so... And that felt, not that great.
And no buttons.
I felt like, it, the rotation was a little bit more fluid, but at the same time,
damage inside
I felt like I did less damage.
Kahai, you are...
Weak Auras updated for 7.0? Yes, it is. Yeah. It should be. I'm pretty sure. I think I updated it twice already.
Let me swap you out for clothes real quick. They both need to work on their UI some.
We're doing Cormac.
So let her know when you're out. Close.
I'm out.
And Truth, yeah, same thing. Same thing with you. You need to get your ass out. You need to get your shit fixed. Guys, even if you're changing mains, you better have your original main that we spent a lot of gear on fucking ready for this shit.
Bea, you want to come in?
All right.
And don't forget, guys, this personal loot, you got to loot the fucking boss, and that's something else that we need to discuss, and this might be a good time to do it.
Oh, yeah, I did update Weak Auras, I think, twice since yesterday.
Oh, shit, I guess we got to do Cormorak, too. Yeah. Okay, well, I'll set that fucking up.
All right, Blades, I do it let's from try scratch this. Now. The hell? Oh, yeah, this. God, that shit's annoying. So, Bladestorm... Do I want the Whirlwind to do more damage? Not really, like, to be honest. Is Bloodbath any good? It can be on bosses. I haven't tried it. I'm pretty sure it's very similar to how it was pre-patch. Pre-7.0, that is. Which is, like, if the target doesn't die before Bloodbath falls off.
Oh, that destroyed.
Or if the target stays alive for the duration of Bloodbath, like, it can be a decent thing. I think it's more AoE, if anything. Not AoE, sorry. I think it's more boss, if anything. But I don't think it's the best thing to take. What are the options again? Yeah, the Rage of Blow and the Haste.
Gotcha,
I think Bloodbath is better than Frenzy. Which, I mean, that says a lot about how much I know about Warriors, so.
So what breaks CCs now? They took Icebound 42 the way I wonder.
You could still break it instead of
Jesus Christ
doing the talent towards Tightening Grasp. You go for March of the Dam, and now the Wraith Walk will end up removing the stone.
Gotcha.
Am I gonna die here? Do I need a pot? I'm pot.
Can I get one of those fucking respecking things? Gotta take Divine Steed.
This is Huko?
No, this is B Burns. Ellipsis.
Sure. Yeah. Is that what he plays?
Oh,
did
Huko
B Burns?
They sound similar.
He's playing. Holy
Depends.
Shit.
Depends, you gonna put some respec on it?
Thank you.
I love Ellipsis. Yeah. I think he's my favorite guildie. He doesn't even know it.
I was waiting for that.
I was using Whirlwind Talent, spamming Bloodthirst and Whirlwinds on the 3 target W's. Nothing else, freaking no fast armor, got 70k DPS. Talent works really good. Yeah, the talent looks like it's a shit roll. However, the reason I don't think I'm going to take it for this fight is because in the past, the hands had died pretty quick, and I don't think I even finish a full Bladestorm before they're all dead, so that's...
Do you think I should put on Light's Hammer for this, for hands, Arietha?
Probably not. I've got enough that prism is just that much better. I know, we don't have to choose that anymore.
It's weird, like, I don't know which...
Yeah.
Ah, man. Single target, another single target fight is...
Yeah, I'll try
Gorfine.
This fight.
So I think for Gorfine, I'll switch back to Enrage to see how I do.
Gotta get preemptively out there, though.
Yeah, that's fine. Well, I also have Devo Aura just going, and everybody will have 20% less damage taken.
That's not what I wanted, goddamn. Actually, you know what? Let's try that. Someone had mentioned this earlier as well, that my main hand wasn't my strongest weapon, but I'm pretty sure I still need it as my primary weapon.
Scrub.
For whatever it is. I'm sorry, yeah, like my strong weapon was in my offhand because I needed it for Fear Slash, I thought. And everything else I had with both my weapons anyway. Right? So it's better to have it in my offhand still? Am I reading that wrong?
Holy shit, Judgment looks so cool now.
I thought they removed it. They did. That is actually just... This icon is just for Battlecry, which is the new recklessness.
Because I'm healing.
I guess. I don't know how WeakOr is new to change it to that. I didn't do anything. It's just when I hit Battlecry, recklessness shows up because that's what it used to be. So not even going to change it.
Well, bars, grid, whatever.
No boss has three adds around him at all times, and the hands will die really fast anyway, so just use a blade storm exactly. So, I mean, that whirlwind thing will be really good come when I do dungeons and whatnot, but, yeah, I'm thinking now, like, if anything,
always 1 minute.
Possibly on Iskar, not Tyrant, not Fel Lord, yeah, really, it's. If anything, it might, maybe Iskar would be the fight I'd use it on.
Okay, guys, I get the Cormorok assignments. It's all kinds of fucked up. You definitely want to see where you're at. I just threw it together quick.
So we jumped to green first.
Some of
I
you,
will be
I tried to not move anymore than I had to for green and orange. Others got completely fucked every time. Sorry.
That's easy. I'm pretty much on the boss the entire time. I don't have to move a lot.
How much trash we still got left?
Four adds. Shamans have a stampeding room.
Yes.
Need to eat. Okay.
Is it static?
Slash RT space Cormorok. Ezran.
Yep. Oh my goodness gracious.
It's a totem, so it's when you're in range of the totem.
Do you guys still have the ability to teleport the totems, do you?
No, get some food.
Not exactly.
So also, for anyone that doesn't know, in the beta, as of the beta right now, and I don't know, I'm pretty sure this is going straight to live, but with Legion, they reduce the amount of experience daily quests give. So quests in Legion give around 15k. The daily quests from Warlords, they give 3k.
Oh, okay.
There's, I think, four in quests that give 15k. The pet battles one gives 22k. The scrapyard one gives 15k. And the fishing one in your garrison give 15k. Everything else is 3k. And that's so annoying. Because it was nice getting half a level done in like 5 minutes. But yeah, they changed that. So I think on beta, I think I was able to get 5 or 6 bars from handing in all my dailies at the start, so don't see that changing back to 15k for all of them, but
close enough.
For anyone wondering, you're ready to be disappointed now. And try to get the 15k ones. Tanan, I already checked as much as I could. I'm pretty sure the ones I listed that give more than 3k are the only ones. Like, I checked the Tanan weekly, I checked the dailies.
Sounds
All the missives give 3k. Yeah.
Someone resend the marks. I still can't see it.
So we'll see. And I tried doing the pet battle daily. I don't think I can do it, man. I'm not good at pet battles. And two, I wasted my level 25 pet things when you get level 100 on, like, the stupidest pets. So, yeah. Can't really do well. I tried, like, the Gargro one in Frostfire Ridge, and,
looks like it.
It did not go well. I almost got it the first time, and the second time it just got demolished. So we'll see. If I just go to another to a quest that was 3k. 3K. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Guys, remember you have to get to your green positions here, so be ready for them preemptively. He's gonna jump here in a second.
Mine's right here. Why is it all the way up? Like, we didn't even use this spot, I don't think. Do we? Holy smokes, no one got their shit.
Hands are gonna be first, guys. Loose stack. In between the markers. Good stuff.
So much golden showers.
That was so fast, holy shit.
Right up.
My blades turned, lasted about a second.
Pounds now.
I don't think it's worth specking into Bladestorm, honestly, for that. That was insane.
Fellow poor watch behind us. About 5 seconds.
Get ready to move for crush.
Thanks.
The mirrors are a lot more of those.
Watch the hand. Kill the crushing hand, guys. The tanks are gonna move up on that. Okay, good. Step on these explosive ruins and non power so you don't have to.
Just step on them, Devour is out.
Yep. There's one in the back, guys. Someone get that. Jesus Christ. Okay, I guess I'll get it. Nope, it went off. You guys need to get fucking runes. That was sitting there and it exploded right behind like six of you that were sitting there. I saw. I had to run all the way.
In for hands.
Loose spread. My blade storm just came off cooldown. Right on. How long is a cooldown on that? Minute and a half. Okay. Interesting.
One right in the middle. Careful.
Yeah. Empowered runes. Get these guys.
Tank's about to go big. Tank's big. Run him away.
I'm gonna pop that. Do we still have runes? We got those two.
Hands incoming.
Holy shit,
stack. Hands coming.
Where is everyone?
That's
not stacked.
Oh, wow.
That was bad. Considering we're almost done the fight, too.
Where is somebody? I don't think Mary's getting up. Kenra. Somebody
I'm gonna spread out for pound here and stand in the boss.
Oh, you're dead.
Do we still have enough to do this? I really hope so.
Okay.
Seriously, I can't even get enraged still.
I think they used on Kenra.
Get away from purple and mall.
Are we even able to do these? Holy shit, I have to run so far.
You're probably coming up here. You got enough.
Oh, nice, I got it.
Empowered runes.
And I'm dead. Rip, no shit. Oh, fuck.
Okay, wipe it up. Guys, you're gonna have to divide, conquer, get the mechanics are more important than your DPS,
see,
as always.
Here's the thing. DPS.
I had that if you guys had done the runes right in the first ones.
Yep.
The DPS, my DPS, everyone's DPS, is
that too.
Dramatically
even
lower.
The warnings I got.
Because people get the spot, screw all over the spot.
But it's but it looks like I'm third. I'm doing well comparatively.
Guys, you need to be.
Everyone
to,
is lower than they were before, so I'm guessing this is
more
the new norm.
That you soak the locations. Than your
DPS. Does anyone know if there's any simcrafts out for this patch, like 7.0? Right now, because I really would like to see what the numbers are supposed to be, because like, same.
Okay, can we
actually,
save the ring until after the hands pop?
Actually, I'm gonna check that right now
because I'm
extremely curious as to what DPS is supposed
drop
to be looking like
before he even switches a phase.
We want to take a break now.
Warcraft logs.
Oh, we can.
I don't know. Let's do
or kill him, kill him, and then take a break.
Yeah, let's just kill this guy, and then we'll take a break before Garfiend.
Ormok.
We're lusting on hands, right?
Yeah, for specifically.
We used to always. Yeah, we always used to lust on the second set of hands.
Let's see. I want to see. Yeah, we won't need to on all this. Classes: warrior, fury.
This actually should be dead pretty quickly here.
All right. So should I lust? I buff myself. After the first set of hands.
Lust right after because I'm basically deleting the hands.
148k. What world is this?
Well, yeah, actually, yeah, pop the ring.
Wednesday, right, this was today. Okay, I'm definitely doing something wrong. That is not okay.
Mechanics, mechanics, mechanics.
200th is 82k. Five. Holy shit, man. Two. One. 65k DPS, yeah.
How often do hands do go? Every minute?
65k DPS is that fight something that I just had. Compared to number 200 in the world is 85k or something like that. Whatever I just saw. Number one was 140 or 114. Madness, man.
Blue stack.
Grasping hand speed.
Nice.
Spread out for time, guys.
He's taking us to Pound Town.
I devoed way too early, but that's fine.
Oh shit.
Alright, this feels like a good attempt right now for my rotation. Starting to wonder, like, if... Well, that was not what I was supposed to do. I'm starting to wonder if,
explosive runes, please.
If, like, Rampage and Bloodthirst are supposed... Like, the way they're supposed to work is I'm supposed to use them alternatively. So what I'm trying right now is that I'm using Rampage, I'll spam my Furious Strike a bit and my Raging Blow, whatever, and then as I'm about to run out of Enrage, I do my Bloodthirst, and then I spam Raging Blow, Furious Strikes, Slash, whatever, to get a better crit chance on my Bloodthirst, which pretty much ensures I'll Enrage, and then I'll Bloodthirst, and then I'll pretty much alternate between... it's hard to explain what I'm doing while I'm doing this fight, so I'll do it after this, but... Oh shit. But so far it seems to be working, and my DPS so far has been doing well, but I mean that is with
just be aware of it.
Whatever it's called. Big. The hands. So we'll see what it's like on Gorfiend. Oh shit, tank is big.
Hands incoming, 4 seconds.
Still back up.
Good job. Damn, this personal loot shit is bullshit. You take the time to put Raging Blow on a cooldown for consistency, so you don't have to rely on Enrage? Yes. That's right. What I was doing on that pull. Right, I'm gonna go buy some of these tomes.
Or forward stock you did.
How much was your usual DPH on them pre-patch? Over 100k. So
6 normal loot plus a bonus loot there.
What did I do there? 93k. So top of the charts, 93k. That's much better than 60k. That's what I want
to
see.
So you said the loot can go up to 770?
Just fine.
We believe I heard 780. Yeah. The highest piece that I know of that's dropped is 750 eye level.
So we'll see how I do in Gorfiend, because Gorfiend is
30 tonight so far.
Kind of, it's pretty much a single target fight. But then again, it has that. He has that buff when he goes into the
Titan Forge.
His whatever.
Well, yeah, it ends up getting called Titan Forge, but it's like it rolls on a table, and if it lands on +5, it has to.
Soul, whatever it's called.
He has to keep hitting these.
11 pages. Oh my god.
On way got a 745 fist weapon.
Get faster! I want to go page.
We might see one piece out of all 13 bosses. It's very, very, very slim. Chance.
It's like stacks if you play Dungeons and Dragons and you had to confirm a critical.
Okay, for real. Let me buy this.
I've done that before.
I did that fucking Saturday night.
Belly, exactly. There we go.
I think that was only in 3, though.
13 stacks of 5. Is that 75? 65? Holy fuck, why is it so laggy? Alright, I'll buy these. Then I'll skedaddle. Anyone wondering that? I don't know, I was just using to buy that stuff. It's called Auctionator. There we go, that's plenty. How many was I? Did I have more than 50? No. So, 159. That should be enough for the time being. I'm gonna go use the washroom real quick. I'll be right back.
Does Clyde still need to be in for his staff? Are you sure? It can be up to like 770 eye level.
Okay, who outside can go in that's ranged?
I can.
Since my shaman's out.
Okay. Well, that's one easy fix. We need to drop some melee. Some serious dropping melee.
By the way, Bigwig was updated like a little while ago.
Hell, I still need to go update the fucking patch from WoW you guys did. I need ranged, guys. Need volunteers for melee to sit out.
Why he buy clear mind thing? The clear mind, they told me the clear mind lets you change specs, or lets you change talents when you're not in a rested zone. It's basically what the old tomes did. You bought off from the inscription vendors and the traveler's mammoth.
Okay, Clyde, we'll throw you in place of Huko.
My pizza rolls are in the microwave.
What do we got? 3, 4, 5. Yeah, we could probably deal with that.
Does that mean you're going to cheat to the microwave?
Yeah, exactly. As soon as I had to go get rerolls too before I left.
So so let's talk about that spec, or that rotation let's talk about. So basically, that fight, I tried something. What I tried doing there was seeing if...
Monarch can sit.
Okay.
So since I have two sources of an Enrage in Rampage and Bloodthirst, what I was trying was I started off with Bloodthirst. I would hit Raging Blow, I'd hit Furious Slash three times, Rampage would come up, I hit Rampage, turn Rage Rain, I hit Furious Slash, or I hit Raging Blow again, then I hit Furious Slash two or three more times. At this point, I'm sitting at like five or six stacks of Furious Slash, which at this point, 15% per stack, so however much percent that is, to an increased chance to crit with Bloodthirst. So I'm pretty much guaranteed to enrage on my next Bloodthirst. So that's what I was doing on that one, like going from Bloodthirst to Rampage to Bloodthirst to Rampage, and in between hitting one Raging Blow and two or three Furious Slashes. And it seemed to do well. So we'll see. We'll see if that's kind of. I don't like. Again, I don't know if that's the correct rotation.
Just let me know. Oh, it can just go
if that's how they should be used and alternated like that, since they are two different sources of Enrage, or what, but we'll see how I do in the next few fights trying that. Because it felt good. It felt really good. My DPS was well. I was good on that fight, but it was definitely an AoE. The AoE on the hands that helped
okay,
me
kid
spike
drum,
up there.
I'll put you in place of Kahai.
What's the item next to your charge on the 1 minute cooldown? Charge.
She's out, she'll let you know.
The empowered augment rune. It just increases my strength for 50 for an hour. It's the thing you get from being like exalted or revered with one of the places in Tanan, and it's a substitute for the augment runes you get from LFR. Oh, don't want to be standing in that. Also, I don't want to be Bladestorm. So I'm gonna... where did I put those? Right there. So I'm gonna...
real quick before you get in there, don't forget, guys. Red Pie, I'm gonna leave you and Clit. You know what you guys got to do. It's a shitty job too. I apologize, but you guys know what to do. You guys have the most experience. Don't hit the fucking souls. I cannot stress that enough to all you assholes. If you cleave into those souls,
so Gorfiend, we'll see, because this fight sucked when we started, because with the souls and whatnot, trying to like manage DPS, so we'll see how well we do this time around with the souls.
My ass, so I have to be the asshole.
With our DPS and the rotations and whatnot, me and...
Can I go ahead and call myself out?
Clyde,
me and Grouchy, I think it was, or Bread Pie, are the ones that...
We tried last night.
Do it, so we'll see.
Overall, it gives out more loot. You just have to trade off anything that you don't need to other people. You have to offer it up and shit like that if you already have it.
Yeah, you aren't forced to trade anything that you want, but if you aren't going to use it, you might as well give it to somebody else. That's kind of what we're doing right
now. And if you're keeping it for transmog purposes, I will be so far up your ass you won't even fucking be able to fucking brush your teeth without my ass there. That's how bad it's going to be, because that's my biggest concern with this transmog is you assholes are going to keep the gear because you don't have it, and you're not going to pass it off to the raid so you guys can actually do it.
Seriously, anyone does, that's a G-kick, man. That's such a dumbass thing to do in a raiding guild.
Concern about that.
Hey, Arcs, I haven't collected that loot. I'll take it.
What UI are you using? It's like I just made it myself. If you search on YouTube, search up my add-ons, Wowaholics 101, like the first video I think that was posted like a year ago. It'll go through all the add-ons I'm currently using.
Feasts are going to be nasty. You're all going to have to eat a sperm, except for Clit and Bread Pie. The very first two
I'll just
targets
go through
you
real
should
quick.
Ever be able to attack should be Clit and Bread Pie. They're going to jump in, and you got to bust them out immediately. Clyde, you're going to be the suicide guy at the beginning, like you always did. So as soon as that happens, do like you always used to and go inside and help kill the bring the big out ad faster. You guys are stacked with
this no longer
more
exists
melee,
and it doesn't work anymore for
7.0. You'll definitely be on it, interrupting it. Nask, Opalia, one of you guys will definitely be on the big ad. One of you are probably going to be out running ghosts or skeletons, sorry. Kill the fucking ads. Stay off the boss till the feast. When you get to the feast phase, fucking nuke the shit out of the boss. We don't give a fuck. In each
sperm, because he knows
please.
He's gonna see some shit that he doesn't want inside Garfin.
I'm pretty sure we could push.
That's actually really funny.
Really close, if not.
You got four healers.
I'm
if
definitely gonna
more,
be using that joke at some point in the future. So.
Sword into this,
and I'm not gonna credit you, and I'm gonna totally disregard the fact that you made it. I'm gonna take credit for it. So.
Hulk does
just rape you know.
Tanks. So. Make sure you do interrupt. First interrupt tanks, don't forget when you're inside, that's all you guys.
Does anybody have that weak aura for the Shadow of Death in the stomach? I lost my weak aura.
I'll be so fucked up your asshole gave my initials on tomorrow's turd. Dude, that's awesome.
Well, mouse or any unit friend or
that's really funny.
Player or NPC.
Is everyone here? Is everyone ready?
Do I have my food buff?
Give me like
we're good. Like all my jokes, as long as people laugh, word.
Just a string.
Looks like.
So actually, I want to see what this does. That's what it was. No, too late now.
Seconds.
Apparently, you can like change what you like this targeting thing underneath you for raids.
I'll be generous and give you extra time.
Yep. Yep again. That's not. God damn it, that's not where it is. Okay, well, too late now.
Is anyone going in on the pull effective?
Clit, Bread Pie, shortly after, will be Clyde. Don't heal those three, please.
Yep.
Who's going in with the tank?
Clyde.
Clyde will be going with the first tank.
Alright, let's do this. Let's see. It's Copalia.
The first target, if you guys haven't already got a mount, should be Clit and Red Pie.
Ooh, that is so fucking low.
Slash RT space Corphine 2, please, if you haven't.
You guys are breaking them out way too quickly.
Big Adam's gonna be in the start breaking.
Yeah, I don't even have. Oh shit, I don't even have the.
And I haven't even targeted one.
I don't have that damn add on. To see who needs breaking and when. Oh, you got 8 seconds? Yeah, you probably need breaking. Wallow, 8 seconds? Yeah, you probably need breaking. Bing Bong, what do you got, 13? Yeah, you probably need breaking. Mary, 7 seconds? Yeah, you probably need breaking. Dude, man, I remember the first time, like, we killed this one time, and I DC'd mid-pull. Or I DC'd on pull and
get that Gorefound spirit down.
And I came back and I had to do this fight without the add-on like I'm doing it now, and it's like I have to like tab target through everyone to figure out who needs to be broken and when. It's pretty intense. That's why I'm sitting up right now. Holy fuck, this Touch of Doom lasts forever.
How many people do we have down?
A lot.
Too many. Just
okay, thank God, because I need that add-on on. Holy shit.
Don't break out Blood Adder.
Who was hitting the,
There it is. Boom.
Who was hitting Kai's, actually? I think he was the first one to get popped out immediately.
I got popped out
immediately.
It's been so long since I've done these,
Maul,
like...
Look at Maul.
What is, the fuck is this? Can I loot this?
Because that's what really screwed us. We really stayed getting popped out because they were the first ones in.
It's still there. Okay, never mind. Well, I haven't done these early fights in so long, so it's like relearning some of these strats.
Azurina, Kidrill, Nephologic, and Bing Bong all fucking went after him. Whatever Azurina did, Ignite, Doom Nova. Kidrill had Shadow Burn. Neph did Ignite. Bing Bong did Sidewinders. Tone it down, swap the talent around, just don't fucking target anything.
Yeah, you might want to get Neph and I out. We AoE everything.
Then change fucking talents, change fucking specs. I don't give a fuck. You have to be able to target something without cleaving into it.
True. So I'm just setting my alarm here for 6. We do 15
number
a.m.
Number 4, both the mages fucked us again. Then Bing Bong with the Sidewinders thing.
6:15, that'll give me about 30 minutes to shower. It's 6:45.
That's the only two I can tell you that should be the two DPS that went in at the very beginning.
Should be good.
Change your shit, change your specs, change your talents. We got shit in the fucking guild bank. Whatever you guys got to do, make sure it happens.
Sure. Alright. So that's good. Pokemon Go is updated. Alright, let's see if the servers are up. Even though I have no Pokeballs to catch anything. Do it anyway. Pokemon Go. I swear to God, if there's something near my house that is like an actual good Pokemon and I don't have any Pokeballs, I'm going to be so pissed. If the servers even work. And the servers are totally working. Okay, now that was a quick ass load. Jesus. It's like an SSD load. Team Ints or... Yeah, Team Valor. What is that? Instinct or Valor? What's yellow? That's Instinct, right? Team Instinct owns this gym. The Hypno, 990, and a 1273 Vaporeon. Wow. You don't see a lot of Team Instincts around doing stuff. What's near me? Nothing that I don't have. Sick!
So, that Hulk ad was at 30% when Blood Adder
cool.
Ran. That means I'm going to be tanking the boss and the Hulk at 30%, or until he dies from 30%.
Call it out, guys. We're going to kill the big ad way faster. It needs to happen that way.
Team Violet. Oh my god, get out of here.
All melee should be on it.
All about Team Mystic, baby.
It got us.
They never are.
They got a cast.
What's Team Red called? Definitely. I forget.
Well, any time
Team Valor, Team Mist.
The tank's gonna die.
Oh, that is Team Valor, Team Red.
I was inside the stomach. So.
Pokemon's for plebs? Well, I guess I'm a pleb then. Worth it. Is Instinct red or is it yellow? Instinct's yellow, right? Like
everyone change their talents and all that shit. Good.
Mystic's yellow, Mystic's blue, Valor's red. Am I wrong? Whatever. If you're not Mystic, you're wrong, so I'm just saying. Let's do it. Oh, that's some smooth FPS on that countdown, Jesus. Team D-Bag? Alright, nice. Glad to hear you're part of that. Valor is red? Okay. I had it right then. Break me out, thank you. Change the circle option? What circle option? Okay, I'm gonna bust out. Oh my god, Maul is out.
Pad's coming out.
I didn't see you on there, what the hell? That was weird.
Oh yeah, now he's dying. Oh yeah, it was 33% when we came out.
Jesus, okay, I am spooked here. Okay. Kinra, holy shit. B Burns is not even close. You're dead. See ya.
Saw at least one person get nailed because he didn't die. He's just getting chased around.
Oh my god, there's like...
Alright, I thought it would be on the right and the back.
Yeah, for real, this is bad. We're not doing that well. Where the hell is Kid Roam? He's not here, I don't care. Bing Bong, you're getting low. Volo, I'm gonna start breaking you down a little bit. Bing Bong can get wrecked. Copalia can get wrecked. Volo, you're getting low. Please.
Get Blood Adder out. Spirit coming out.
I'll do my best. You're done. Sick. Hunani. It's good to stay in there for a little bit longer. We get them all? Feast, that's what it's called. Jesus.
Or not.
Let's go ahead. Plus now. Ring.
Devo now.
Yep.
Yeah, go soak orbs, testing codes, guys. Don't forget about the souls.
Two common stairs out. Middle. One down the middle.
One knock stairs.
Two stairs side. One down the middle.
Hunani, Pies, Masks, Maul, Blood Adder, Bug Pie, Kinra.
One stair side.
This feels like our long feast.
One middle.
Defensive. Guys.
Holy like, smokes.
Alright, that's everyone.
Two middle.
Yeah, we're good.
There we go. Oh, headset's getting low, gotta recharge that. Well, you're gonna change earlier, I was trying to remind you for a fight. Oh, thanks, man.
Drinking this last bit.
Okay, guys, focus mechanics, we aren't gonna kill him before the next feast.
Okay, slow but sure here
on
that. Don't
break these guys out early, please.
Yeah, no way. I would never. Why is this... out onto the side? Is that why it's all messed up? Oh my god, there's so many people. I'm scared. I'm a little scared.
I should be coming out shortly here.
I'm gonna start breaking.
Hulk's coming out. Mom needs out.
Okay, you're one of many people. Holy smithereens. Neff, where are you? You're not anywhere near me. Jom, I'm gonna break you down a little bit. Clyde, I can't do it, Clyde. Sorry.
We both fucking wings in their area, though.
Yep, that's the place to do it. Though maybe not now.
Is...
I'll work on Mary. Don't get us too low, guys.
Wow, Touch of Dooms are doing really well. Like, all on the side here.
Hey, give me up!
Kidrum. You don't need out. Mary's over. Where the fuck? I don't know where she's at. I'll break you down a little bit here. Blood Adder to make you easier to get out later. I need to get the hell out of there. Papalia's way too early. Azure can get a little low here.
You popped me out too early. Big Ed still has a lot of health.
Doesn't matter. Boss is dead.
Oh, he has two. Spike.
I see how it is.
He drops tier, right? Well, just kidding. No, he doesn't. I had to plug in my headset.
Overall, I'm gonna change that thing. Good, bad, different. Healing was good.
Yeah, healing's getting pretty good. We're getting better at it. It's just different.
Damn, yeah, you're the first one already. You, damn, where do you live?
Shy away from Iskar. I would, just because of that weird fucking, you stand in the fire, but you're not standing in the fire.
I want to promote Fellow right here.
Yeah.
And let's go after something else. Which wing you guys want to go after? You guys want to go after Tyrant, or you guys want to go after Fellord and Zul?
Fellord, God.
Say Fellord, Zul.
Okay, it looks like Fellord, Zul's got it.
Camera? Where was that again?
Let's go after Fellord and Zul. I don't know if we'll be able to do what we did before, where we don't send anybody down. We may have to do some cheesy shit with the stacking guys like we did before.
Camera?
We don't have all the hunters to stack like we did before.
Azura's not going to be able to do the stacking method either, so we're actually going to have to dodge
No, that's not it. Action verse?
It's not that big of a deal, but we won't
Come on, let's start from the top. Let's just make our way down. Basically. That was definitely not it. Combat?
I don't know. The deterrence or turtle aspect or whatever, Hunters, is it still got two charges? Does it work?
That's what it was, circle and outline. So what does this do?
Is it something where one hunter can go up and be the soap guy, then swap out, and the next hunter go up and be the soap guy, then...
It's a
3-minute
cooldown, and it does not have two stacks.
It'd be nice if it was like when I targeted myself. Oh, it's when I'm in combat.
Damper 8 seconds.
Hmm.
Okay, so that's not gonna work.
Let's see. Also, yeah, that alternating bloodthirst and rampage, definitely. I feel like that is a really good way to do well
we
with Fury Warrior, but I don't know. Again, I don't know if that's like an official. Like, if that's actually a good rotation or not.
And just
so I'll wait for some theory crafters to work their magic, because I'm hoping it is, because that's very easy to master.
At some point, we may have to actually avoid it, we can probably cheese it for a little while.
Okay, so you said the talent thing is in the bank?
Oh, okay. I didn't even notice that before. I like this circle.
Somewhere in the bank, I guarantee it, are tomes of the whatever the fuck, clear mind,
yeah.
Whatever the hell they are. They're scattered throughout. They were in the gym and enchant tab. I think Jom just put some of them in the fucking melee and caster tabs. But they're somewhere in the fucking guild bank. Trust me. If we need more, I'll make more.
Can I be promoted to actually take like more stuff out of the GB? On this character, at least.
So yeah,
Think you are,
it's nice because it's like it's literally one floats in the other. Like,
man, maybe.
By the time Enrage is down after Bloodthirst, I rampage. By the time Rampage Enrage is down, Bloodthirst is back up. So it flows really, really well.
Four different 250.
Oh, knew that was happening as soon as I couldn't pop my Enrage regeneration.
There is just insane. I even had AMS run. Is that not 90% anymore?
And Blood's at full.
Does anybody outside need in for Fellord?
Or do a Fellord too? I really hope I really hope I get a fucking his weapon finally.
I could use a shot at the axe if no one else need if someone else doesn't need it.
We're going Fellord first, right?
Yeah.
Well, it doesn't matter. It's personal loot. So if you get it, you get it.
Personal loot, yeah. So yeah. You're not fighting anybody for it.
We're fighting in spirit.
I think Grouchy needs the axe for.
Yeah, I don't think I've gotten a single drop of personal loot today, so if anything, I would love if I could get the Lord's Axe. I've been trying to get it for so long. We beat this... So, here's the thing. We got this guy down, like, a few weeks before we killed Archimonde, and the Axe dropped. I was like, no way, awesome.
By the way, guys, if you multi-box, you may wind up having a captcha in your pop-up.
And our loot rules are, if it's 7 item levels above, before Valor upgrades... Roll need, otherwise roll greed. So I was looking at it and I was like, okay, so it's a 7:30 or whatever, whatever it is.
I just popped up. Just
and my my Calamity's Edge is 7:30, and whatever it was less than 7 item levels or something, so I couldn't need it. And
not.
I was like, wait, I can need it because it's 7:20. This Calamity's Edge before Valor upgrades. So I greeted it, didn't get my bonus roll, lost the roll.
Yeah,
obviously,
I
greeted someone else needed, and that's pretty best.
Personal loot. You guys love it, hate it, indifferent about it, don't give a fuck. is it something we want to do full time? Is it something we just don't give a fuck about? We like the old system better.
I saw HFC 5 in. Where?
I don't really like personal loot because you'd like, unless you're actually actively looking out for who has loot or who's upgrading what, like. Runs
be less drama.
Wasn't much drama to begin with.
True.
I think it's better for the beginning just because you can get more fucking gear.
Yeah, the beginning might be not be bad while we're like not running Mythic, but once we're getting closer and closer to actually running Mythic and Legion, I think we should switch to what we were at.
Well, I do have one thing against it. I do like that it saves time, but there is one negative thing, is that when we are doing progression and we have trials in, the trials are going to be getting some loot as well from the rest of the guild.
Or they might not just lose the boss, they might just, or people might forget to loot the boss and then just losing gear.
Well, you know,
it should be mailed to you.
Yeah, it'll get mailed to you, but,
yeah, but
you're
they won't
still
be able
gonna
to
lose
it.
Yeah, that's true.
What the hell?
You'd have to like reinforce people.
That's weird.
To loot the boss, otherwise they might not.
Yeah.
Well, the boss does have a giant ass glowy whenever he has something to loot. If you guys haven't noticed that,
dude, there's still shit in that like beginning boss, the first boss.
Yeah. Yeah, the chest is still there from the first boss.
Since when is a 720? What the hell? Did they nerf items?
It's just gold for me, like it is usually.
This used to give me like a damage.
Are we bringing in Grouchy or no?
I don't know anymore, man.
Also,
all I know is
I
need
Hellrander. Just happened with like me and Arietha. What's stopping people from like getting personal loot, and if they don't need it, like giving it to somebody that they like instead of having like a slash roll for it or something?
And that's exactly what's been happening, is it's basically been first come, first serve.
Nobody else has spoke up, guys. Guys, nobody else has spoke up. Make sure we got the line for the seeds. Maul, you need to hand off raid leader to somebody that's in there, like Sword, please. So we have somebody in there.
Okay. Next
sure
up on the chopping block is buffs, man. I don't see my buffs.
Spark seeds, please.
This isn't...
Because that needs to happen for sure.
This even, why is this on? This shouldn't be on.
Right, from left to right.
Grouchy says
okay.
He needs.
That's why I'm not seeing them. Jesus. Okay.
Star, circle, diamond, triangle, moon, left to right.
Seriously, if anyone knows a good buff debuff add-on, let me know.
Okay.
There they are. Goddamn. Swap.
Now we're gonna try this Zerg style.
That's why my soul craft is less eruption damage.
While you guys been.
I thought they buffed it again. I thought they nerfed it and they rebuffed it.
We should still be able to do it, so let's try it with only sending a tank and you guys just soak and do it that way. But we're going to need some soakers.
Yeah, I can stop the first two cavitates, but past
why is
that,
I just noticed
I
my camera is so far out. Holy shit. Configure? I don't break anything. Holy shit. That good? Yeah, I think that's what I usually have.
Does that look good, guys? Evenly spread out?
Decursive? Ow, Jesus! Fucking headset's
yeah,
pulling on my leg. Or legs pulling on my headset, rather. All the way around. Okay. Look at it. Decursive. Wow, curse.
Alright. Is there a certain spot I need to move him, or is Arcane Crystal gone, or how the fuck does that work?
Crystal's gone, but, yeah,
let's,
I mean,
let's
now
just
we
do.
Just drop a run of power and fire out of it. So, as long as it's just in range, we're good.
Alright, I'm gonna bring him to the spot he's usually at, then.
Yeah. We said we're doing a soaking strategy, correct?
Yeah, we're gonna have to soak the pillars, but we're not going
this
inside
look like
the
a...
tanks. We're going to try that. First group will be Monasu, Jumanji, Celestine. Second group should be Nasks, Punani, Kidrome. Third group will be Copalia, Clyde, Azurena, Clit.
Makes sense.
Now, Azurena, by this point, I'm assuming that you'll have used up all your charges, so you shouldn't be soaking anymore.
Okay, I heard my name. I was like, Jesus Christ.
And should be on somebody else.
Correct.
Now, I don't know if we need a fourth group. You have to do that on the fly.
I'm watching on YouTube. I think
two,
the chat's
three,
messed up. I can't connect to it, so...
Guys, as far as
Twitch,
you're
rather.
Concerned, nothing's
I was watching
changed
a Twitch. I can't apparently
doing.
Connect to the chat,
do exactly
so...
exactly what you've been doing.
If you've
tanks
been saying anything...
under 30%, you're going to get your ass handed to you. call out for externals. Beg for them. Whatever the fuck you gotta do.
Just remember, my sack is not quite as delicious as it used to be.
Now, here, as glad you guys brought this back out.
Yeah, people were saying stuff like Germany.
Your
DPS
means nothing when the seeds are about ready to come out. Get yourself in position, and then
there's a lot of people who like, are from a lot of different countries that watch me, apparently. Which
if
is
you
neat as hell.
Keep DPSing through the fucking seeds,
I restarted
we will wipe
the chat, Twitch
night.
Chat, so it should be
We've
working
done
now.
That several times before, and at the end, all we had to do was sit there and say, hey,
I was looking through my analytics, and I was trying to figure out where, like, the most obscure country I'd probably never heard of that someone watched me, and I forget what it was, but I had, like, a handful of viewers,
and
I was like, damn.
The very next time. Let's save ourselves all those wipes, and just 5 seconds before seed, somebody calls it out, everyone stop, start moving into seed position, and then get ready to go back. Let's fix it the first time, not dick around for 10 pulls.
All right. We're good.
Start the full timer. Alright, let's do it. 4, 3, 2, 1.
We got the one behind us, I guess. Guys, group one, sir. So that's the wrong one, John. Do not
Oops,
soak that
didn't
one.
Didn't mean to fuck up my rotation like that, but I guess I'm going to.
Oh wait, it is. I'm sorry. That was my fuck up. Sorry about that, John. I didn't see those two up there.
Coming out in star in 3, 2, 1.
Brain step left.
Yeah, don't stand in there. Let the people who are supposed to soak stuff here.
Didn't fuck. Okay. Yeah, I messed up my rotation. God damn it. There we go. Let's start it over again.
Coming out, Moon.
Whoever just had befouled and ranged, please.
Stack up. Season 5.
Do the first, you do the next.
We skip that set of seeds, guys.
Oh yeah.
We skip?
This is mine.
Yeah, he does one in phase 2. So if you push him before to a certain percentage, he'll reset the timer for seeds.
Seeds in 10.
Yeah, someone get rid of that one in the back. There's one on diamond that needs to be soaked.
I just start running for seeds.
Seeds in 2 seconds.
I used my heroic leap. We're good. Boom.
You're ready for
cover pillars
as well.
Nope. I did good though. I think that's the rotation, dude. The rotation that they got down. Did they increase the avatars or was the ring avatar combo was epic? Honestly, I didn't notice. I know on beta when I do both, it seems it looks the same. I'll take a look next pull.
Should be.
Sure there are.
I see them.
Yeah, we almost killed them too.
They're going out.
Did people get raid markers above their head? Because I actually did.
Honestly, that's... It feels like a very easy rotation now that I learned that.
9.5 million.
See?
Blow everything. Defensives.
Raid markers did go out.
There's no fucking way, dude. There's no way you guys are doing this.
If you want to know if raid markers went out, just
mass res incoming.
Turn them on by your settings in the chat window. You'll see when they go out.
They're on. I click.
Oh, they went out.
She had a diamond or a triangle on her. She ran to it.
Oh, I took the wrong fucking portal.
Hey, oh my goodness, how rude! I'm excited. Like I don't know. That's
Jeez, Kaz.
The fact that I kind of like understand this rotation more than I did at the start of the night, and more than I thought I would. And it's far less convoluted than even I thought, so that's exciting.
So who seed fucked us?
Kid Worm blew up on me a little bit, I think. That's why I died.
I made it to Moon.
Yeah.
The five marks I saw was Burns, bing bong see, blood out.
Sense. See, now here's the thing, because it's like,
yeah, I have to set icons.
It makes so much more sense for me to spec into this now.
And I'm right
this enrage because it no longer requires enrage and deals 150% more damage,
so
right?
No one
so that more damage, I'm always enraged pretty much. As long as I'm doing this correct rotation,
I think
I'm always going to be enraged, and I'm only getting one raging blow in per in between my bloodthirst and my rampage. So I'm never going to be spamming Raging Blow if I were to take Frenzy instead. And I even need
the
haste.
No, we got second seeds, Nasks.
Yeah, we got the second set of seeds.
Interesting. Dylan, so the rotation...
Absolutely, Warcraft logs popped up. Poonanny was Moon, Kidrum was Purple Diamond, Mary was Green Triangle.
So the rotation that I've been using for the last couple pulls, or last couple bosses, that seems to be working very well, is I'll start off, obviously, I'll do my cooldowns and whatnot, but Bloodthirst...
Well, there you
Raging
go.
Blow,
maybe it's
two Furious Slashes, and that'll make Rampage
that
up, and my Enrage will have like 1 second left on it, and I'll hit Rampage, which will re-enrage me. I'll hit Raging Blow, two Furious Slashes, right, and by that time my Enrage has about 1 second left, and Bloodthirst is off cooldown. Hit Bloodthirst and just rinse and repeat. So Bloodthirst, one Raging Blow, two Furious Slash, Rampage, one Raging Blow, two Furious Slash, Bloodthirst. That's what I've been doing, and it seems to be working well. Oh, and then I can Dragon's Roar whenever it's off cooldown.
Sorry about that, John. That was totally my fault, by the way.
It's fine.
So it's a little off. Okay, see, I'm fucking up my rotation now. 1, 2, Raging Blow, okay, let's try it now. So Raging Blow, Furious Slash, Bloodthirst, shit. Seems to be, oh my god, I'm so used to like spamming Bloodthirst, so I'm still trying to get out of that habit.
Yeah, star in 3, 2, 1.
Second group stuck, make sure you guys aren't in that. You aren't
soaking. This is not a good pull. Here we go. Reset that. And then, oh boy. Okay. And then if I ever get rage capped, I would just use my.
Killer over by star.
I would just use my.
By that pillar.
My rampage earlier. Sorry, I started tunneling there.
Someone
try
to soak the seeds I get near that.
Yeah, that pillar fucked us.
Fuck. Say, I hate.
When you run into the pillar, it knocks you back.
Yes.
Yeah. Does the patch of seem like a DPS increase or a decrease?
Would you run into the pillar?
I was gonna go.
For warrior right now, since I'm just really kind of, I just figured out the rotation. It seems like it's.
The shit in the back. You cannot let that.
I think it's a slight increase for Fury Warrior for me anyway.
I didn't hear anybody fucking calling that shit out, and it should have been called.
I got my rotation right anyway.
One of the last four soakers.
No, that was up there before then. That was second soak.
Bolo, I think we can three heal. Just a heads up.
There was no, there was nothing over there during the second soak.
That was the third soak. That was actually the third soak.
Yeah, you can go look at the replay if you want, but yeah.
I just want to make sure, because I want
to...
Stormwell, I literally have no room for that.
Because the first two do...
See, but that's a single target rotation. Shit, I just realized that is never going to be my rotation every single time, so it's going to be different for AoEs.
Because,
what would it be for AoE? It'd be Blades Stormwell Wind would be in there, Dragon War probably. Or no, Blades Storm. Instead of Dragon War.
So far, I think so.
Yeah, we're good.
Shockwave might
be
in every once in a while.
We just need to
can
deal
we,
with that one, see.
I mean,
like
if we could do that, we could cannibalize and throw a DPS in.
If you put another DPS in, we probably won't even get seeds. He was at like 8%.
I mean, his boss is dropping, or his health is dropping so fast. So.
I mean, if you want, if you can handle it, we could get Ellipsis back on the Warlock.
Yeah, healing's not bad until seeds pops out, and then just be all busted out in that part, so.
Yeah. I mean, let's just go
three
hours to
good luck with the axe knife fun. Thank you. Have a good night.
And actually kill this boss. Like, we're pretty close. We just need to not mess up that third set of, or the seeds, really, and that's it.
Charger gets your healing. I don't need that at all.
Ice blocks didn't reset.
It's good for leveling, kind of.
What's your CD? Well, I need both charges, and I have none.
Well, tag the boss.
Yeah, hit the boss, everyone.
Hit the boss, and then fucking run him out.
I think AOE will be Shockwave, Wrecking Ball, Late Storm.
Yep.
Yeah, I definitely agree.
I was gonna say, did we bug him?
I'm wondering if
it didn't reset it.
It didn't?
Nope.
Yeah, that doesn't reset.
I'm wondering how much rage does this use?
Can Neph do
it? None. Really?
I'm putting a repair mount up top here, guys, if you need.
That's interesting.
Yeah, I mean, we can have Neph soak one, we can have a Hunter soak one.
Actually, Neph.
To be honest, I wonder to your talents and switch to cold snap.
Like fights that are like slightly too. AoE would not straight up like dungeon AoE. I feel like I'd still go Dragon's Roar instead of Bladestorm.
I think it would probably overkill them, but I'm not sure.
I'm wondering like now, like Zul, like when we go to Zul, definitely going Shockwave to stun them. But then Bladestorm.
Guys, the tomes are in the guild bank.
I feel like it's
go
unnecessary
grab them.
For.
We've told you this all night.
Unnecessary for the imps. All targets in 8 yards. Minute and a half. It's a minute and a half. So I think Bladestorm is primarily going to be something that like I use for dungeons. Another thing, like thinking about it in terms of HFC. What bosses?
Are we copacetic?
Like even well, Cormac. I did benefit from it very much, so I use it for Cormorok.
So I'm not doing the first one.
Iskar, I wonder what I would... I don't know.
First one.
Iskar, I feel... No, Bladestorm I definitely still use for
Azor,
Iskar.
How many stacks do you have right now of Ice Block?
I'll have one during the fight.
Yeah, to be honest, I think Bladestorm would still be beneficial in most situations.
Do you have the two stacks of Ice Block?
Yeah, I'm really trying to know.
Okay.
I really wish Stormbolt did more damage though, kind of, because it'd be nice to have like that extra DPS thing in my rotation if needed. But at the same time, I do like having that double charge.
Alright, so we're good?
Though in raids, it's not really required. I hardly ever do double charges. I know you're D-Left, but let's see. Oh my god, no, I definitely think the size was increased. It's either the size was increased, or it's the addition of Bloodlust that's making me so big. Damn it,
Chom, this one's
mine. It's getting out of the habit of pressing, Bloodthirst. Because I'm so used to pressing Bloodthirst all the time. So, So hitting it right after Rampage is something that I have to stop doing.
Coming out Starn now.
This is second group here.
There's two by the gate area, we need one of them soaked.
Like how the melee got the furthest one.
No in range at all? Okay. Interesting.
Seeds in 10.
I also like that the in range off Rampage is 100% chance. Oh, this is so shit tier.
Let's finish him, guys.
I need so many heals, please. Give me that. Oh, fuck you. Fuck yes! Fuck no!
I fucked up my seed there.
Fuck my life! I hate this fucking game.
Yeah, sounds like you fucked Kinder more than that.
I'm never gonna get that goddamn sword or that
I whispered
axe, whatever the hell it
saying
is.
Sorry.
That was clutchtastic. What did I do for damage? Wow, shit for deck. Okay, great. Maybe I don't know. Doesn't look like that.
I finally did.
Guys, Zakun.
Hello.
Gonna be a bitch or Zul'Barak.
You're my guild. That's weird. Fuck, I was like, why do I know that name?
I'll sit out.
Wait, hold on. So Bloodthirst isn't a key point for Fury's Rotation now to trigger. Right. So that's the thing I'm not entirely sure of, is that both Bloodthirst and Rampage, two abilities, will enrage you. Rampage has a 100% chance to enrage you, whereas Bloodthirst still follows that if you crit, you have a chance to do it. So that's why I'm thinking, like, that's why I'm trying to see if, like, if I can alternate between Bloodthirst and Rampage to 100% uptime for enrage, which was working up till the end there, where I kind of fell apart like a fucking shithouse.
You guys just aren't near as cool like you used to be.
Nope.
Not as
hurts my feelings.
Not as required anymore is Bloodthirst, which is nice. Still got 6 weeks till Legion fully comes out. True. I don't know how often we'll be running these bosses, but I would assume for the next few weeks to kind of get everyone familiar with the
not for anything that drop shoulders, but I mean you can sub me out if you need range or something.
Where is it? Goddamn.
Grips. Oh wait, never mind.
Nope, I don't grip anymore.
He don't grip.
Rip.
Nothing we can do about that.
Rip.
Shockwave.
Clyde, I guarantee you, whatever it is, I guarantee you, you use Nelv UI and it's not updated, so you're not getting rolls.
Yeah, that's it. You just
Shockwave. Go update
Nelv UI. I wonder what would be more beneficial, Dragonsaur or Bladestorm?
Mon's already out.
Try Dragonsaur. Do what they used to. Just to see how it goes.
Okay, guys. You're just going to blow them up. The chains. Healers, you're going to heal through it. Just that simple. It is reduced damage from what it was on life, so it shouldn't kill you. But the healer's still going to have to heal up and you're going to coordinate it somewhat. Blood Adder, I always took the big purple ad. And I soaked black holes all the way up until I died from soaking black holes.
I like it.
Mary, trap the aberration.
Anyone, trap it. I don't fucking care who.
We don't have freezing trap anymore.
Don't have freezing trap anymore.
What? Can you banish aberrations?
Blood out of refresher flask.
Can remind me of
the problem. Yeah, what the hell? We don't have any melee hunters. What the hell?
I can entangling roots it. You guys all suck.
Just want to see him.
Blood out of refresher flask.
I got 2 minutes. Yeah, I got it. Thanks.
If someone, before we pull the boss, can hit me up with some mastery food, that'd be awesome.
G-Bank out?
I can't. I'm not a legit raider.
Damn casuals.
I just found out you can't access Guild Bank in combat.
Yeah, that rotation is going to be... It's weird, because like for the last two and a half years, I've been spamming Bloodthirst, so as I'm talking about it, I hit Bloodthirst and Rampage right after. Getting used to not hitting Bloodthirst constantly on cooldown is going to be something that's going to take a lot of getting used to, because at this point, it really is ingrained in my brain, it's like muscle memory.
Yeah. Are you talking the circle?
I've spent this entire raid looking in this little box here.
Circle on. I haven't decided what it is.
This 12, this 2x6 fucking box is where I spent the majority of my time this raid. Just looking there, not really paying attention to mechanics, which
it is
not the best, but whatever.
Interface option.
Does that actually zoom your camera out further than the default?
Shifts it off to the side.
It like pans it up so your character becomes closer to the bottom, so it's no longer in the center of the screen.
Oh.
Wait, how do you turn on action camera?
It's a C.
It's a console command.
I wouldn't recommend doing it now, guys, during the raid.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, don't.
Oh, I separated all the, or a lot of the Tome of Clear Minds, if anybody wants to go through those.
Should be able to pull the food out so you get somebody to drop a guild bank there.
Nah, there's a guild bank out there.
Holy smokes.
Oh, right as I pulled some food.
Skull, yeah, we'll see. Look right for a tank work. I feel like Bladestorm would still be good because there is always at least two people on top of the boss for the majority of the fight. Whether it's green guy or the purple guy and Zor, all three of them.
No, yeah. Just
then you also got, or then you also have.
You just get to break them and the healers have to heal through it. That's how you do it now.
So it's got the imps every once in a while, but the imps spawn so frequently that the 1.5 minute cooldown is. I'm gonna get to hit like every third or fourth set of imps.
Where I have them. But yeah, they
feel like not the best.
Circle in those two lines.
Dragonsaur is 25, so at least every other one I think.
Blood Adder.
I can hit.
So, I only have like
Shocker's on a
5 pulls
cooldown
on this
when
boss.
I hit one and 3.
What is, other than chains, super different from heroic?
Yeah, I'm pretty
Make
sure
I'm
going to stick with Dragon's
green,
Way.
Back there and put like a the purple one back there too, or so he has some idea distance wise where he needs to drop it if something was at green. Main thing is run the green shit to the green marker. If you get purple shit, run the purple shit.
I thought this
is
like permanently
to,
makes
you
burn into
100%
more damage.
And
so
let
your tanks
it,
have
and
a chance.
Make sure you have plenty of time to run out, and then we're gonna let the blue and the green, or the green and the purple blow up. That's it. Other than that, kill the fucking boss. You get some chains, which I think you get those in heroic too. I think, or at least in the trash beforehand or something. The chains are gonna hurt like a motherfucker. You got to heal through them. That's all I can tell
you. Cool transmog.
We don't know. I haven't seen very many people kill this boss. Black holes.
Kinda
make sure you do
light
not
for
get sucked into black
That's
hole,
pretty cool.
guys. Blood Adder's gonna soak all the black holes right up until he dies,
star.
And you guys are gonna have to find other ways
like
to do it. We may just have to start suiciding, guys.
Speaking of, it's real quick.
You probably can't.
I just want to make sure there's nothing cool around me.
Melee. I don't know how this is going to go with the damage mitigation because I am missing.
Oh, I have. I have 5 Rattatas, around me.
So we need to kill the
3 Weedles and 1 Pidgeotto.
Green ad.
Around me. Or nearby.
There you
I
go,
guess.
Guys. Green ad's got to die
any.
Fast. Please make it happen.
Remember, those Rattatas, man.
They're level 72. It gives you an increased crit chance at versus
God.
Boss, which is 73.
Anyway, I want to count this now because I'm legitimately curious of how many of these I got.
I think we're good.
Pokemon. I have 62 Pokemon, 2 Squirtles,
yeah,
2 Caterpies. I gotta
call
pull.
Out when you see a black hole.
A lot of Weedles though. Holy shit!
That way we don't get anyone fucked.
Yep.
You won't have to worry about
gross,
it. Everybody in the entire room starts getting sucked towards.
That's still gross. Stop it. Okay. I totally should have used Rampage instead. Now I'm wasting rage.
Kill purple heads, guys, everyone. Some of you stood in the fucking purple head stuff. Do not do that.
Oh my god, shift G, not G. Jesus Christ, I totally forgot. I changed the key binding on that. That was spooky.
It's near where the purple shit is, whatever.
Yeah,
holy fuck, my DPS is abysmal.
There's much purple fire here.
Yeah, go and move the boss now.
What the fuck? I just had it! And I'm dead. Okay. Cool.
Holy shit, that's a lot of damage.
That was such shit DPS.
I'm just gonna go run off the edge.
Got hit 3 times with Shadowfell Annihilation.
Yeah, what did hit me? What
had
did kill me?
I
just fell singed. I had a Shadowfell. Okay, cool.
I think I popped
one. Maul hit twice and then Neff.
Yes, you cannot cross the streams. Very bad. Make sure you guys are getting that shit. Run all the way back. We've got the debuff tanks. Make sure you guys are taunting correctly and you're not fucking us out. Because that's the easy part.
So it's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 3.
Those purple swirlies, you can't stand on either.
2, 3, 3.
The middle of the room.
1, 2.
Yep.
3, 3.
It's gonna stir the life, honestly. Having a big purple pool in the middle of the room doesn't help.
This shouldn't be a first kill for anybody in here, so.
It's just it's such a simple rotation, but it's like it's so.
I think it is ellipsis.
It's so.
I don't have a kill. I have like 12 pulls on this fucking boss.
It has so many other like alternating factors that's like
on
getting changed because like.
Yes, on my warlock.
So I'm not like for example, and that was a perfect example. Was I went out for Fel Surge, I came back in, and Rampage was up, but I hit Bloodthirst instead, whereas I should have hit Rampage because it does far... not really far more damage, actually. Yes, far more damage. Holy shit, I was doing the wrong thing. Far more damage.
Oh my god.
Like, four times? Yeah, it's over double.
Oh, we might need to swap somebody out. Kidrom needs to go out for a little set for a couple minutes. I need somebody from outside.
Yeah, like almost double the damage. Are you there? As Bloodthirst, so I should have hit Rampage. But then again, it's like from Rage Cap, I have to hit Rampage anyway, no matter where I'm at, because that's just a waste of rage. And then if I don't get, man, it's just so many things. And then like you got to incorporate Dragon, right? Like man,
he's out, so you should be able to go in.
Too many buttons.
The hell is Frame XML?
That's a Blizzard frame.
They just Lua aired on me.
I'll get it though.
It does that occasionally, but Blizzard's
I'm not too worried about it.
By itself, generally doesn't.
It's just the first week or so.
Other frames use that.
Man, probably more actually.
It up when they rewrite
pretty stupid
some
when it comes
shit.
To learning specs.
Using default frames.
Yeah, but you're using other add-ons that use the frame.
I gotta get a rune
almost
going.
Almost everything has to use the frame XML to some degree.
Oh, okay.
We waiting on a substitution?
Waiting on Neff to get his ass out of that lava.
You got,
which two tanks are taking the boss?
I got transmogs now that the stuff's out.
Okay. I'll kink you guys.
That one's pretty cool.
I got green, he's got purple.
I noticed that big purple ad likes to cast a lot, so I'll try not to run too far away from him.
Yeah, you need to stay up there with the other tanks until black hole, then run out and run back as fast as you can, because he likes to camp out
they're all shit.
And wait, just channel hell? From a distance.
He's a little bitch.
Cloud looks pretty
campers.
Cool.
Right?
Next, no, not so ugly as hell.
Overall, guys, I think we're doing way better than what other guilds have done, to be honest.
Which is weird, because usually, you know, pre-patch means welcome to the new stomping grounds.
But this one's welcome to hell.
There are people, there are guilds that couldn't even, can't even clear heroic.
They still hotfix the shit, actually, now that I noticed the debuff.
How much is it now?
50%
next. It is.
40-50.
Wow.
40% less damage, 50%
okay.
Less
health. That's even better.
Wow, they did. They stealth nerfed that shit on us. Damage reduced by 40%.
Yeah, they said they were gonna hop this.
Health reduced by 50. Wow.
Didn't know they could do that.
Oh, I got it.
That's awesome. We started the night with those.
I noticed how it was dying like wicked fucking fast.
Wow, that is so. That's such an 8 decrease.
Taunt boss.
Man. That's an insane decrease. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I was thinking in my head, obviously not out loud. Last pull, like, wow, that fell lord guy died pretty quick. That would explain it. An extra 10% will do a lot.
Imps.
Hey, guys. They increased the Displacer Beast range by 5 yards.
I wonder how you figured that out.
Black hole in the back again. There's fire behind us. Let's just move.
Wait, that goes through bubble?
Yes.
Surprise.
Start moving them a little bit more.
Yeah, we need to move this over, please.
Imps.
Hey!
Only
damn, my DPS is abysmal on AoE
so
fights. That's interesting.
Be able to get gripped in every time.
Tell the hunters. Black hole running at it.
Yeah, it's on the right side now.
Okay, that hurts a lot.
Yeah, that was an empowered one. You're gonna die the next time you get it.
Oh no, I'll pop a cooldown next time.
Ring's gonna get popped.
Billy's ads.
Finish up ads. He's popping. He's going to 20%. His last set right here, guys.
Wow, we're gonna beat a record victory by over a minute and a half, I think.
Just kill him here.
Oh yeah, that killed me.
Yeah.
Can I get an enrage? Any sort? If I could just. Oh my god.
Or something.
I haven't. I don't think I've gotten a single thing.
Yeah, it's dead. I probably didn't.
Yeah, I got this sword from
Oh, someone got a Mythic Warforged,
I got one thing from personal loot. I fucking hate personal loot.
740. Yeah, I got you.
Like, even just give me anything, like, anything other than gold.
Oh, can you move over closer to me to, res me?
I'm still experiencing the effects of the black hole.
Is your
That's
black
hilarious.
Hole wide open with two hands.
That was intense.
Gross.
Definitely need to work on my AoE.
Yeah, Kinner,
game.
You probably
that just was a plus
same.
One fuck.
A 740 staff, so you probably can't. You probably can't trade that, to be honest.
Yeah.
Ooh, more tier upgrades.
Ow.
Must.
And in all honesty, I'd take it for transmog, but you know.
I was about to say I don't have that appearance. Channel.
I gotta find out how far this goes.
Okay, I can't get away.
Okay, guys. You got 24 minutes. You can go after Sokrathar, you can go after Iskar, or you can go after Blackhand. That's your only three choices for the rest of the night.
Iskar,
we
could definitely kill
Iskar.
Let's do
Iskar. Okay, but the deal with Iskar, guys, yeah. is the fire. It does not track when you leave the fire sometimes, so you'll go, you're sitting there in the fire with the beam on you, and then you run out, and the beam never stops. The other thing is, the warlocks probably don't have the fucking passive reduction that they had, so we may have to pass to a few more bodies besides just Clyde.
Grouchy, need a trinket off this car.
I fucking suicided and I still have it.
I do.
I made it to Khadgar, teleported to the beginning, and I still have it.
What are they getting?
Can I get out of the dungeon?
If you can, I'll get you with a
weapon. Oh wow, I just
I just got my move speed.
So back. I thought you used one of these and you got this buff, and it was and this buff went away when you changed one of your abilities. So I've been using, like, if I change two abilities, I would change. I would use two of these.
I'm not gonna.
Good to know that I didn't
I
spend too many of these
answer.
Before I figured that out. It gives
so,
you a minute buff, and in that minute you can change whatever you want.
The eye
gotcha.
And around more on Iskar than we're used to. We can't just let the warlocks hold it all the time. Hopefully, with the reduced health and shit, you guys can just blow through it all. Don't hold back anything and get it through. Just make sure you just... The biggest thing is Phantasma.
Yeah,
you've got to make sure that doesn't
look
hit
your test.
When you're phasing. Other than that, I think you guys, this is probably the best chance we're ever going to have to go fucking big dick deeps. Don't hold back. Kill the motherfucker as fast as you can because we can't hold the Eye of Ansu like we used to.
Oh, this one's at 40-30.
The hell?
Yeah, I'm not sure. The one on Zul was saying 40-50.
That's weird. Some of the things aren't completely aren't the same nerf.
And maybe they haven't applied the other R to those mobs yet.
Maybe boss doesn't have it either, so maybe it's just
or the other option is pull the boss when he respawns. He might respawn with the other R, so you might want to actually do that. Sure.
We can have someone with a lot of move speed grab it, because this guard's room is rather large. It's really hard to reset.
I got you, my boy.
I'll do it.
I got you, my boy.
Yeah, don't...
Just pull him to this door over here.
Oh, okay.
Has anyone else tried to get,
Fuck me.
Oh, I got locked in. You fuckers.
Someone took him off my taunt, man. I taunted him. We decided to hit him.
I think the Chakram's just wrecked everyone. It's one of the first few things he casts.
Yep. But the shadows will envelop you.
Just in case anyone didn't want a warning there.
Alright, let's keep clearing this one piece of trash over here.
He is 40-50, you were right.
Oh. Wow. Yep.
Yeah, I figured that they won't change until they're reset.
That's interesting. That's
or do you think it's a determination?
So there you go.
Maybe a little both.
Fuck you. No.
Should we do it again?
All the trash and bosses are spawned at once the second we zone in, and they won't change their debuffs until they respawn.
Are people struggling with it that much, though? Where it's like...
Yes, there are 13 out of 13 mythic guilds that have not cleared as much as we have.
Jesus
Christ.
Way to crush it, guys.
We are 13 out of 13 with the kill.
Archimon looked a lot easier now than Manoroth did.
Well, if Mano getting this, like, his health reduction.
I hope. I really hope he can get to Archimon tomorrow
and
kill
Kenra, him. Everything has 10% less health now, so we get that going for us. But we've the whole time always done. We've stressed mechanics, and we've also done. We also are still progressing on it, whereas a bunch of these other guilds are so overgeared, they just have gotten lazy from not having to deal with anything. Because, you know, if you do, like, you know, you skip whole mechanics, then when you have to actually do the mechanics again 6 months later, you're fucked because you've forgotten it after 6 months.
Like me, I was struggling to remember some of those earlier bosses.
I would think not.
No, we should be able to burn it every single time with the 50% nerf. I don't even think we have to wait on the ring necessarily. Because we don't have people who with like a lot of passive mitigation, so we're going to need to push this.
Let's kill a boss, guys.
Yeah. You might want to coordinate some small cooldowns, maybe. You know, have some guys hold back or whatever. Or just pull resources right before your fucking phases so everybody has full rage, energy, all that shit.
So, who actually has passive mitigation that can hold the orb right now?
Really.
I think absolutely nobody has real good passive.
The paladin does. If he uses the proper aura, you can get 20% reduction.
Oh, yeah.
I can do paladins then.
I can, yeah, we
just
can respect
have
that.
Paladin swap it. Since they have to dispel, they can
toys did
dispel
I
anyways.
With.
Or Volo is going to dispel, I guess, and pass it to him.
If you're going to have Ariath and B burns, if you guys still have the interrupt, you can interrupt, dispel, and do it all yourselves.
Yeah.
Do we
have it's 40% less of damage anyways, guys, so the debuff's not going to hit that hard anyways, so we just need someone that's comfortable with holding it, really.
Yeah, they reset my goddamn favorites all the time.
Has 10% passive damage reduction.
Maul's outside. Kahai, you're going to have to go in.
So is Kahai, if she specs.
What does this even do? Touch by the Burning Legion?
So, Are the paladins just doing everything this fight other than the raven?
I don't think we can interrupt easily.
Okay, then just toss it to Blood Air.
Blood Air can interrupt.
Crouchy will take.
Make like a tree and leaf.
And
that's funny.
I don't really know how to read the Exorcist Raid Tools one, so. Other than, like, green boxes.
Wait, so am I not dispelling, or the paladins?
It's worn by bees.
It's
kinda cool.
Okay.
Interrupt his blood adder.
Correct.
And the burns is going to be the just hold it.
Battle for your entertainment.
Okay, make sure before anything that you guys have either Iskar assist or Exorcist Raid Tools up. Make sure you can find Ariatha. Make sure you can find blood adder. Because at certain points, you're going to need to be able to throw it to them easily.
Equip the black. Black Ice to show your adventuring.
Yep. Yeah, it only gives you the first two letters, but as long as you can generally figure it out between that and the class colors. Unless you color
Blazing Wings, that one's pretty cool.
Yeah, come on, man.
Wait, there's class colors? Where's this?
You're fucking us.
No, Bones of Transformation.
Oh my god,
that one's
pretty
cool.
Holy shit. Alright, who's picking up this Eye of Anzu?
Ring, whatever.
Someone use a ring.
It's a healer ring.
It's not a big deal.
Yeah.
What is the class colors you speak of?
It just
changes my weapons, doesn't it?
Come on, guys.
Oh, how do you do that?
Yeah, who's going to pick up that eye first? I know it's normally a warlock, and we're not doing that anymore.
Wait, is
it
Hex or Hex?
Let's okay, well, there you go. Ariath can pull me up.
Alright, sweet.
Remember, if you get fire,
blow my next
time,
we'll transfer you to Mogu.
Yeah, don't move with fire.
Don't move with fire, but whenever you get out of the fire, make sure it's still not attacking you. If so, you need to go run back in the fire and back out because it didn't register you exiting it.
Hold that for a while.
Okay.
First one.
You assholes.
Yeah, I'm retarded, sorry.
I have fire on me, by the way. With winds.
Those green boxes, guys.
You can give it back to B. Burns. Oh.
Ads.
First set of ads. Make sure you kill this fucking Black Raven first.
I'll deal with this one.
Okay.
Kill the ad.
Alright, Arthur needs it.
Good.
I can cleanse.
Oh yeah, sorry.
How close were we there?
He hadn't gone to cast off yet, so we weren't that close. We need to stay in a straight line for the focus blast, guys, so don't spread out yet.
Oh, that hurt my
eye.
It's
fine, fire again. Do not spread out.
It was really bright, and my eye was like...
How many stacks do you think I should get to?
Really dry, so that fucked me up.
I don't know, the Warlocks were doing 15, 20, something like that.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. I was a Warlock.
Oh yeah. You should know.
No, if you're in the wrong area.
Why is the fire behind the box?
Oh, Hugo, you have it, sorry, throw it.
Wins.
Green boxes, guys.
Yeah, green boxes.
So we're not holding for phase?
I don't think we need
as
to.
As long as Phantasmal Winds is done, you guys can do whatever.
Get the blood adder.
Yeah, kill the Phantasmal Resonance, guys. Go and use your second pots here and make sure we kill this.
He did.
Easy. Yeah.
Don't forget your consecrate area, though.
Boom.
Yeah, my AoE damage really needs work, or AoE rotation really needs some work.
Oh, Warden's dead.
Yep, still the Talon Priest. It's cursed down. We're on the left side now, guys.
B. Burn's still able to take some?
Yeah, I can take it. I'm only at 15.
Oh, Chakrams?
When I hit like 20, 25-ish, I'm gonna leave it on you.
Okay.
We're in the screen boxes, guys.
On the last phase, yeah. I'll take it.
Wait to push it before until this Phantasmal Wind goes out, guys, and then we can push him.
Just kick a guy. Sure.
Actually, just give it an area, though,
because
okay, I'm at
18.
Good.
You guys push
him. Get to Blood Adder.
Okay. Lust on the boss.
They popped that right
on the
boss
ranged.
Oh, he didn't get his cast off, nice.
Well, it's dead, so we're good.
Yep.
Don't stack!
It's fine.
Wow, we
oh,
killed
wait,
everything
you
fuckers
too.
Killed
it? Holy
we
shit.
Killed
all the ads! Holy
oh,
shit.
Wow. Yeah, look
so,
at that.
If you guys die, you right. just suck. How did you die, Grouchy?
It's killing okay. the ants.
That was
it's
the first.
Okay. He's dead. He,
yeah,
once
I
he touches
the
ants,
2 minutes. Fuck yeah.
Dead. Yeah, there you
good
go.
Job.
Nice. Alright, Rose dead?
Okay, let's
what the fuck is that bonus row?
Let's head to BRF and get that mount done. Yeah. That way tomorrow we can stay in this thing all the way.
That was easy. Wow.
Guys, you got 30% reduced damage and 45% reduced health on fucking BRF.
Alright.
It's gonna be silly.
That laugh, that giggle. That's cute.
That was under 5 minutes. I'm a boom chicken still.
So it's not 40-50, it's only 30-45, but I still think it's probably doable since they lowered yeah. it.
That's pretty trivial, honestly.
Damn. So, one piece of gear
so,
that I don't even think I should...
We'll get started here
I should upgrade
as fast
it.
As I can. I got them all...
It'll be 735.
Yeah. I'll use
seven,
my challenge.
Yeah, 735. I have more damage.
Yeah, that's what I did.
I lose crit.
Ooh, can I go boomkin now that I don't have to, like... have it as a second spec?
Oh yeah, I have to talk to this guy.
No, because we hate you.
You can have every spec you want. Matter of fact, it's required.
I haven't seen any Titanforge shit. Have any of you? I've just seen the Warforged.
Not today.
Yeah, there's no real limits on your respecs. You can just switch at will.
I just realized I don't have any of my gear on me. It's all in the bank. And that stupid,
so this guy's gonna be straight up single target. Can I have to not be mounted
yeah.
for this to happen? Yep.
I
okay,
know,
good.
Once you get summoning, start summoning others.
Yeah, don't just
dragons.
We probably need to get Clyde summoned, guys, and so we can just start summoning inside.
Ever do that. And then G. Was this easy for G?
Okay, guys.
Dragon's Roar, that's right.
Let's get a summoning stone inside and get that going.
Does Kazakh drop a warforged?
Honestly, I don't know who else needs that mount from Blackhand. We've got so many of those in the guild now.
I don't know if it can time forge.
What the hell is this?
Warforged.
If you click on the map raid and you check the item level, if it doesn't say plus next to it, it cannot.
That's interesting.
It can.
Got a summoning stone there, Clyde?
So, let's search up Curse here. Curse Client, see if this next map has an update, because I feel like that is something wrong with
one of the best trinkets now.
That add-on.
No, you can.
You can only get Warforged in here.
For Kazakh, though, you
No, but MVC's Kings could both have an update. Cool.
Okay, start summoning guys inside. I'm going to hang out inside here.
The only problem with running a Chip Cell Prism is it's not like you have like 2 or 3 minutes to just sit and face rape a boss. Man,
pound fist.
Or else I would run
it.
Oh yeah, because I'm
annoying to friggin' farm later on.
If you're standing around doing nothing, you're wrong. Start summoning these guys, man.
It's really like time lost for a jiggle. It's so much harder. I don't know if I'm going to be honest. I don't know. I don't feel like farming this guy.
Not from block.
Okay, Mona's gonna come in for Paleo.
I totally thought I was flying to Frostfire
healers,
Ridge.
Yeah, I think we could probably do two. We used to be able to. I'm guessing three is good enough. If one of you guys want to bow out, or we can cannibalize Nemesis.
I'll bow out.
I have it and can bow out if somebody wants to stay in.
Yeah, I think we all have it.
Just figure out which one, slash roll, whatever, just give me a name.
Holy shit. I'm gonna be so tired tomorrow. I thought I was gonna be tired today. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. So the last 3 days I've been going to bed at like 1 o'clock, waking up at 7, which, I mean, 6 hours isn't that much, or isn't that bad, but still. Pretty tired, but I've been able to like manage the entire day without coffee, so it's been decent. But tomorrow I feel like it's going
to
be the break point.
I need to know who's out.
I rolled highest, so I'll
wake up 45 minutes sooner.
How does that work?
I'm going to bed at 11. I'll see like 11:30.
Fuck you.
What does that do? It's like seven hours.
I'm gonna get the Serono in. I still need to get Kidrome in. Maybe the Maul. If anybody doesn't need in.
I have the mount already, so I can sit.
Okay, that'll let Maul come in.
Let's do it.
This is gonna be bad.
Still got 3 healers, 2 tanks. I'm out, but I'm in for right now. I still need to get Kidrome in.
So where do I get shirts, man? That's the only achievement I'm missing for fashion.
Well, I was the only one summoning. I apologize.
What, 13 more?
Grouchy, quick.
Did they collect 100 after this? Hold on. Fashionista shirt.
That was instance full. You're good.
Because I'm inside for one thing.
There you go, Kidrome.
No, it looks like that's... This
okay,
one.
You can't zone in yet, Kidrome, because I gotta unlock this fucker, but as soon as I zone out, we can do that.
He can get in, I helped him.
Okay,
well, somebody's...
15 shirts.
Somebody's not in.
They are expensive ass shirts.
I just got booted, so...
Yeah, that's because I'm inside, because I gotta unlock this fucker.
Okay, I'm gonna...
Healers, I'm really curious to know... Damage wise, good, bad, otherwise, ugly.
In here?
But I'm just reading Routehead for this fashionista thing.
Yeah, whether we're not going to be able to do this here.
I think I just get all my shirts to Dalaran. Hey, look, on drops in HC, I did it. No. I got this as a drop, which I don't even think is an upgrade. I'm still debating.
Guys,
and then I got this from
Zakun
as a
bonus roll. What the fuck?
Stop running in. Stop running in. Just fucking wipe it.
0%.
Tanks, why did you fuck? Why do we?
No, it's because somebody's pulling this shit.
It wasn't.
Yeah, why don't you pull this shit all the way back to the beginning of the fucking instance? Seriously, whatever you got to do, make it so they can't fuck us. It's your responsibility to make sure that doesn't happen.
Word.
Are we sure it wasn't a seed on the bumpkins, since it does that big giant circle now?
Click, you might want to step around to the back of the boss.
Got you, fam. That's like breath's gonna hurt, though. Tons of toys, what's that one? 100. Get out of here, nerd. No, actually, I do want that sword, though. It drops off here. It's a pretty cool-looking sword, and I might use it one day.
Yeah, we don't have like near as many stuns as what we used to, so make sure you guys are interrupting and stunning whatever you guys can do.
I have one more stun than I technically ever had.
Great. My favorite thing about this pre-patch, though, is that Bloodthirst and Rage percentage has literally, like, before any Fear Slash buffs or stacks, it hasn't increased at all for me. I am still getting 0% in Rage, pretty much, off Bloodthirst. Love it.
Dude, poor Nasks. I'm getting tons of these crops right now.
Kid drove mom out, so you should be able to zone in.
Ugh. Oh my god, relax. I have a fucking collection of water bottles here, it's kind of disgusting.
Okay.
I miss my gloves.
I miss my speed boost.
Do they generally replace most of the gloves, or...?
You can get minor gloves, but the law of the major gloves are just gone. As far as like if they're actually in the game at all or not.
So some of them are baked into the actual. So is it really even easier to clean the ads now on Mythics?
Yeah, that
it's discussing that. The ads are the bosses.
Some of your shit's on tomes spread out throughout fucking everywhere. Like yeah, the ads are can go to
pretty
Blue
easy.
Blade,
the bosses were
back. They can get other shit like Triumph.
I don't know. They're like I don't know if they were easier, but there was for some reason like a learning curve still.
Blade. And I'm sure other classes have the same shit available to them.
Overall, though, as an easy knight, I wouldn't say anything was really that challenging.
And then
the most we wiped was like three times on Kilrog or Council or something like that.
Legion, and there's some out I think right now, but you know, for people that want them.
No quality life cliffs though.
There's other stuff like honor talents where like my anti-magic zone is locked behind honor level 37.
But that only applies in PvP, so we don't give a fuck.
I'm just saying as far as where they may have gone.
Is Azure coming?
Yeah, that could have been that way.
What's this guy got?
3045, ooh. 5, so he should be outside the instance with us. Yeah, he is.
I got DC'd. And
this will be even quicker now. Holy crap.
It'll probably
I think our
be a
quickest
while.
Kill in this like 2 minutes, something like that. So I'm wondering how quick we can do it now. How quick can we get out of phase 1? Because usually,
okay.
By the time the ring ends,
it's fetching down
like, the ring pushes
right
him.
Now,
like I think he's at like 71%.
Ox, we need you to suit up, man.
I think enlightenment's okay, anyways. Instead of enduring flash heal or whatever the fuck that's called.
You guys might want to drop a summoning stone and get Ox in faster.
Yeah,
so
we have two summoning stones.
Don't zone in, Ox, or you may miss the summoning.
Oh, they actually nerfed alignment, I guess. Okay.
They nerfed what?
Alignment. It used to be.
Okay, guys, you guys got enough time for one, maybe at max two. You need to kill this guy fast. Make it.
Fucking better be one. I
want
to go to bed.
All right.
If you have a chance, just remember, shit's gonna hurt a little bit more. You may, you know, just be prepared to like impale guys. Do what you can, or let them die. Don't fuck the entire raid with your impales, please.
Yep.
Okay, nice people. Okay, nothing everyone loves more than a good
keep
prepo.
Moving.
Yeah, don't step on those bombs, please.
That's pretty much the same in terms of speed, I think. Okay. Are we supposed to be cutting that through melee? Because I'm pretty sure not.
Pop the bombs, guys.
Somebody's kiting that fucking tank right to the fucking boss.
The tank's the one that popped him and ran him over.
Also alive though, hell yeah. Hell yeah, man.
Soak the big things, guys.
Record victory in 18 seconds, wow, damn.
Yeah, if you guys drop down, make sure you soak the big ones. We need that platform. Should be bombs left, march right.
No! Oh, thank God. My heroic leap was on, heroic leap was on cooldown, so I almost fucking died there. That sucked. There it is.
So we had it on personal.
I was on personal loot.
That's bullshit.
Somebody should be able to do it. There should be a mount in there for somebody. Then you may have to res them to get them down there. Then I hope I hope to God we can trade that.
Unit frames, shadowed unit frames is the unit frame add-on I'm using.
It's not 100% drop on personal.
That's bullshit.
That's funny. All right.
Maybe. Have Vox release and come back in.
Yeah, I still gotta loot it, so maybe I got it.
Oh wow, I got the mount. It's in my mailbox.
Oh nice.
Does Truth actually already have it?
Yeah.
He does.
Fuck me.
So wait, did you actually get it?
No, I'm serious. It's in my mailbox.
We ain't gonna be able to trade it if it was mailed to you on me.
Well, maybe. Hold on.
Yeah, let's see.
Clyde, drop a...
I'm interested in how this turns out, because I want to know if you can still trade that.
Nah, it's not tradable. So we should...
Well, they should say... None of them say that they're tradable. At least items don't say
tradable. No, I don't know. Not mounts.
Well, they don't say tradable on them, even if it's a personal loot that you pick up.
Yeah, exactly.
Alright, well,
okay.
Good raid.
Well... Thanks for killing the boss, guys. Next time, we can't have this on personal loot for fucking mounts. Truth, fuck you. I think it would have been tradable, I bet, if you'd looted it off the boss.
Yeah, just try trading it with me.
If not, I would have bet you that you could have got a GM ticket to get it swapped over if it wasn't on personal loot.
That's funny. Anyway, alright, well, thanks all for tuning in. I will probably not be streaming tomorrow, but wanted to give this stream a shot because I wanted to showcase some stuff. What was I doing on DPS? Damn, dude, my DPS blow dick. Man. I don't know, the rotation feels like it's right, but DPS-wise, it looks so wrong. I don't know, we'll see. Anyway, thanks all for tuning in, have a good night, and love your faces, see you later.